looking like microwave, barely bring the heat. Just like Reggie Miller with the three, scoring faithfully, pacing down Money Street. Think I'm from Indiana. Down the chimney with the bag, this nigga look like Santa. Big pull-ups, no Pampers. I tried to put my team on, had to do them just like Bron James. Found a new home, AEG Almighty Egg Gang. We turn the skillet on, you might think the eggs game bang. We don't have flags on, pull up a mask on. Growth and development, I got it, new the tags on. Established like a settlement, big bucks, no whammies on. Profit like a president, time's up, the alarm is on. Almighty out, I'm heaven sent, gang. And that's how you kill a beat, AEG.
Some overcooked pasta.
Shit you did.
With John Rambo.
That shit was fat.
I got a room full of posters and pictures of Cap.
My mom.
My wife
is pregnant and I'm about to be a father too.
If I have a daughter,
I'm gonna name it after you.
Anyway, I really hope this tip will get you through.
Forever yours, your biggest fan.
P.S. We should be together too. Together.
This is how life is. Life is not like this. Life is like this.
But I'm Darkseid Phil. I am not any other content creator or streamer. I'm Darkseid Phil. I'm the guy. I'm the guy.
An e-banking scammer.
I'm the guy.
Mark my fucking words, stupid anime bitch.
I'm the guy.
14 years as an e-beggar and a scammer and WWE champion. Take a look around.
I'm the guy.
Life is tough right now. I guess I'm proud to be a loser. Down there at level one. Well, you know what? It's nice at level one.
I'm the guy.
An e-begging scammer. Please tip me.
I'm the guy.
Mark my fucking words, stupid anime bitch.
I'm the guy. I'm the guy.
An e-banking scammer.
I'm the guy.
Take a look around. Stupid anime bitch.
I'm the guy. I'm the guy.
Are you going to support the stream? Super chats don't help him right now. DSP, what's your favorite topping? I don't like green peppers on mine. Tell them to tip as soon as they soon
to get the vest on.
Super chats don't help him white now.
Support the
tips have been swallowed this week.
Credit card, my mom took away.
Saw his channel, a town custard troll.
He's sweet all night,
but
I can't
catch
one piece, but I'll still watch twice.
They keep ways mobile game.
Them up in real life.
Reveal. Round one. Fight.
How can you see right through my scales of combo spams?
Hadouken!
Leading me down into anger, where I begin my curse.
You lose!
Without restraint.
Round two.
I lash out towards all my fans.
Fight.
Until I finally give that cheer that I earned.
What the fuck?
Lagging at the fight.
Fucking suck.
Lagging at the fight.
My God!
Set my jar and save me from the truth.
What the fuck?
Pay my basic bills.
Fucking suck.
While I show my skills.
My God!
Save me from the truth that I'm not good. Only you are the loser.
my own carelessness.
Pressing up, pressing down, trying to dodge.
Don't let me lose here.
While I show my skills,
my God.
Save me from the truth that I'm not good. And if I'm not,
I am fucking scrum. You're fucking cheating.
And if I'm
I just want you guys to understand that that means the world to me when I get a message like that. Like, it's been tough. You know, my life has been tough over the last decade. It has. And when I read a message like that, I'm sorry that I'm tearing up like a baby. But when I read a message like that, it makes me feel like it was worth it. You know, like, all the shit that happened to me and all the stress and the mental shit that I go through on a daily basis, sometimes, that is worth it because there's people out there who got something out of all of this. You know, it wasn't just some dickhead in front of a camera, you know, doing stupid videos. That actually meant something to people. And that means the world to me, that there's people out there that, you know, for a decade, that they've been watching me, and they've been following me, and they've been watching my life evolve, and how I become a better person, you know?
Think that it's my fault.
Drinking gin. Yep, I'm toxic.
I love Hulk Hogan's dick. My ass is so fucking stretched.
Oh, no you didn't, you motherfucking piece of shit cocksucker. Mark my fucking words. I'm coming for you.
For now?
Go. Thanks for the money, stupid fuck.
I love it.
Go. I even.
Help!
Hateful slurs. Lame brain pieces of dumb fucking shit.
Hateful slurs.
Why am I talking? I love it.
Hey, Mr. Brunel, you there?
I am present. Right, I understand. He's claiming that he's got $5,000 a month in expenses and only $5,000 a month in income, and net's about $35.
It's Tevin's fault.
That attitude.
Stay picking at his neck, gin all on his breath. My son is called Philip, you know him as Dogs, I feel on the net. I just wish he would've stayed corporate, I wish he didn't have to flex. He still looks like a loser, he thinks begging equals respect. Excuse me, pardon my French, mon fils du Ashway. You only giving Philly a couple dollars, you have to do it like Landic Jeff. Give money from your wife's death, you know he gotta eat rust. Stick Jack's racks and you can take the bus, kid, cause you know how sticky it get, ayy. You know I stick it, get A. You know I stick it, get A. You know I stick it, get A. He still owes money for his tax, A. He buying feedbacks for his cat, A. You know I stick it, get A. Ayo, Derek, give them girls. girl some range, cause those sweets looking strange, and you be put in a cage, and you think it looks cool, but you look like Phil in 10th grade. Every girl thought he was a lame, so he started acting strange, yeah, decided to medicate. Ay, the parenting was a way, they should've given him away. Ay, now I see him every day, ay, begging hard for JPEGs. What, his wife gaining weight, what, 5 pay pigs left, what, all that talk about the best, what, you know how sticky it gets.
You even bake for money. I mean, I have plenty of money, so why not spend it, right?
Yeah. If he has 2 kitties, she'll need one. If she alone, she getting that sweet. Her never an escort, can't even speak to one.
This guy's a bitch.
They tried to spill tea, so now it's steep. Okay, when I do see left the steep, some back in the vortex you go, it's a deep one. 5 shots in his feelings, then turn tail, act like a civilian. You say he changed, he says for the better. He did. He couldn't stand the fact he held back, respect the pack. John not coming back, howling in the trash. Now he just ran out to the void. Damn. It meant something to me, thinking he was gonna take from me. I didn't meet livestock when he came back and he said he had something for me. I thought he already had a job set for me. Why invest in a bachelor's degree? Tractor's gotta do a fact check for me. When everything is put to rest and your channel takes its last breath and everything gets addressed, it's you alone with your regrets. All that pumping up your chest, all that talk about the best, you know how sticky it gets.
Like, we weren't supposed to come up with something this clean. Like, something happened.
Making a rush to your streams, wheeling fast, no feelings pass, cause I'm chair bound. Staring blankly ahead, just making a payment to PayPal. And I plead you, and I tip you, and now I wonder, since you paywall our free time, do you think you might play Persona 5? Or you know I could drop $1,000 if you just reveal that mojito can tonight. Phil says you pay one our free time. Do you think you might play Persona 5? Or you know I could drop $1,000 to reveal that mojito can. Yeah, no, we could probably double that tonight.
I need your help to buy my meals from QVC.
Okay.
Tiffy Super Chat me made a hit of WE.
I love it.
I'll buy her Burger King instead of Burns Turkey. But baby, most of all, I need my corn cheese.
Buy me my cups, need more plastic cups. I need mine. Yes, I need my paper plates.
You won't ever tip nobody.
Won't clean my paper plates.
You won't ever tip nobody.
Paper plates.
It's none of your business.
Paper plates.
I can use whatever plates I want.
If you don't send me cash, I will cut off the stream. A little gambling is fun with Scopely.
I love it.
6-star marshmallow man won't ever cover free. And maybe after that I need a new TV. The king of snot, I'm the gotcha god. Can't beat my, no you can't beat my gamer face.
Oh, the camera's been on the whole time, huh?
Can't beat my, no you can't beat my gamer face.
Oh my god, he's freaking short.
When I laugh and I go, or, does that sound like ack, 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 ack? No, he sounds nothing like that at all.
Yikes!
And I am controlling all of you, and what I do, I wiggle like this, and what happens is your wallet opens up, and all of your money flies out of your wallet through the sky. And then once a day, I open my window with a big bag, a big sack, like Santa's loot sack, and just fills with money, just flying in there.
Bunny kinesis.
I have bunny kinesis.
He got that.
Bunny kinesis.
He got that.
Hygnosis.
He got that.
Bunny kinesis. Controlling all of you. Bunny kinesis.
He got that pig gnosis. You know who the pig roaches. Notorious P.E.G. He got them bills lined up every single week. You know all these Hogans ain't for free. So swing by and
hypnosis.
Please drop a tip if you like the post nasal drip. If you drop a like, I'ma snort right in the mic. 14 years for these Hogans. 14 years so I can be broke boy Joe Rogan.
Pignosis. Bunny kinesis. I have bunny kinesis.
He got that.
Bunny kinesis.
He got that.
Pignosis.
He got that.
Bunny kinesis. Controlling all of you, bunny kinesis.
He got that pig gnosis. You know who the pig roach is. Notorious P.E.G. He got them bills lined up every single week. You know all these Hogans ain't for free. So swing by and tip me.
Bunny kinesis. I have bunny kinesis.
He got that.
Bunny kinesis.
He got that.
Pig gnosis.
He got that.
Bunny kinesis.
Got that.
Controlling all of
he
you, bunny kinesis.
He got that.
Pignosis.
Former Street Fighter player, PSP, PSP. Now a bitter Twitch streamer, PSP, PSP. Leaving Trumbull for Renton, PSP, PSP. While pissing off almost everyone, PSP, PSP. His streams always boring, but then this keep on pouring. Restreams while he begs and plays. PSP, PSP. Now check out Phil Burnell, a sad human case. Was laid off from his office job and he went to cyberspace. We get his life as just a bill. He's poor at common sense. He's driving viewers crazy, cause he's asking for tips. He owns a house in El Cano. PSP, Patreon. Flex like games on all consoles. PSP, oh come on. Goes around his Corolla. PSP, wannabe. Next color, GSP, TS3. Now go lay face bills. Become a bank of bills. If not, he'll be job on team. GSP, TSP, TSP.
It's been a rough year. Why does Phil always have to mention that there's a tip scroll on the stream? Why does he have to mention if it's a slow day for contributions? And why does he have to bring that up?
Big ups to your dad.
And a very slow day for support. Please tip me. I need tips tonight. I jump on stream. Obviously, I need tips. Pay my taxes. Pay my back taxes. Pay my utilities. Pay my mortgage. Pay my internet bill. Pay my utilities. Very slow day for support. Been 47 minutes. And only the third tip of the day. I really appreciate that. I need that way more. Pay my taxes. Pay my back taxes. taxes, pay my utilities, pay my mortgage, pay my internet bill, pay my utilities. I'm a positive guy. I focus on positivity. I tell you guys every day on my streams, I'm not a person who revels in hurting others to get over. I will put out positive, fun gameplay content for you guys, and I will continue to be successful that way. And if I fail, I fail, but at least at the end of the day, I can say, hey, it was a slow day. It's been a very slow day for support. Please tip me. I need tips tonight. I jump on stream. Obviously, I need tips. Pay my taxes, pay my back taxes, pay my utilities, pay my mortgage, pay my internet bill, pay my utilities. Very slow day for support. Been 47 minutes, and only the third tip of the day. I really appreciate that. I need that way more. Pay my taxes, pay my back taxes, pay my utilities, pay my mortgage, pay my internet bill, pay my utilities. Please tip me. I need tips tonight. I need to pay bills over the weekend. I appreciate those who contribute in any way. Chapter 8 all the way to chapter 11. So that's giant progress, which is very much needed and appreciated that that's happening. Because we're trying to wrap up both this and Baldur's Gate 3 as soon as possible so we can move on to new games. Not to say again that I'm rushing through them and I'm going to skip meaningful content, but I do need to make progress in them and stop basically balancing them with 400 other games and never getting anywhere in them, right? So, tonight, I hope you guys will chill with me here. Opening a few more things and then we'll get started. All right, I think this should be ready now. Hello, everyone. Good evening. Welcome to the late stream. How's everyone tonight? Hopefully tomorrow the weather's back to normal. Holy moly. Today, it was very hot in here when I was playing Baldur's Gate 3. But tomorrow we're supposed to be down to regular weather again, so I won't be wearing a Hawaiian shirt tomorrow. Hopefully I'll be wearing my normal fall attire like I was wearing. Even though today was the first day of spring here in the United States, so I probably will have to change over to shorter sleeve clothing full-time soon. What is this? I already received a dollar tip from Better Call Darth Maul saying, good evening, Phil. Are you enjoying Like a Dragon Infinite Wealth? Indeed, I am. Like I told you guys, I think everything about this game is improved from the first, except the plot. I like the fact that there's more characters. I like the fact that there's two locations instead of one. I like the combat. It's been improved. I like the new jobs and classes and things like that. I think that it's all good. The one problem is, I think as we're nearing the end of the game now, because we are, we're only three chapters away from the end, starting to notice the plot isn't that good. The whole plot based around a cultish religion that somehow becomes a crime syndicate is kind of weak, especially when the major plot here is we're trying to defend a child who is the true inheritor to this cult. It makes no difference. The guy in charge is like a crime boss. So why would someone care if someone else that's a child should have actually been the inheritor of the cult? But the people involved have been like, we don't care. This guy's a crime boss, so he's still the crime boss, right? Like, who cares? It's not like it's a line of succession with kings in Europe or something like that, where actual bloodline can determine who's the leader or who's not. In this case, it's just an organization, right? It's not a royal lineage line. So it makes the plot line literally makes no sense. So we'll see what happens as we get further in tonight. Outside of that, though, I like everything else about it. So, good evening, Rush fan. How are you? Fed Rogers has replaced Like a Dragon with Final Fantasy VII. Well, when we beat this, we very well may. It may be day streams are Dragon's Dogma 2 and something else alternating, and night streams are Final Fantasy VII and something else alternating. Like, we'll probably have three or four games in the mix being alternated. We have to figure out what those games will be, though. Okay. You're working on Sifu Arena Challenges. I guess Sifu has an optional arena now, Fed Roger. I didn't even know that existed, but enjoy. Sifu's a great game. Really loved it. Derek says, good evening. Snowed earlier today in Toronto, and it will be snowing on Friday as well. Cool. I hope that you're enjoying the snow. I don't have snow. I've been hot the last 4 days, but I'm hoping to get back to normal tomorrow. What I really want to do, as you can see, all the shirts that I have for summertime are like tropical shirts. I want to actually get more short sleeve shirts that aren't tropical themed, so I could alternate between those and these, so it's not always like island theme on my streams, you know what I mean? Like, I like this, but I don't want to wear this every day. So I got to look into that. I got to look into getting a few more shirts on my days off. Oh, Keanu, good evening. How's it going?
I don't have money to do it.
Tara says religious organizations are incredibly powerful within Japanese politics. The ex-Japanese PM was shot by a member of a religious organization a few years ago. Is that true? I heard that he had been assassinated, but I had no idea anything about the story of why he was assassinated or anything like that. I don't follow Japanese politics, so
Pretty crazy.
Yeesh.
No, I definitely like the island theme shirts, but I don't want to wear one every day. You know what I mean? Like, I think there should be just some days when I don't wear them, where it's more like just a nice design, maybe a plaid design or a nice button down that looks nice. You know, like the long sleeve shirts I have. Some of them are themed, some of them are not. And it's okay to have that variety, right?
I'm fine. But, dear...
April 17th, dear, you're going on your trip, Derek? Well, I hope it's a good one.
Pissed me off.
So what is it? You're leaving here, and you said you're going to...
I was talking to
Singapore,
him,
but you're going to... No, you're going to Hong Kong. Did you say you're laying over in Singapore?
Bro, I'm fucking responding.
I'm confused. I already forgot. You told me, like, three times, and
like,
I've already forgotten. It was in one ear, out the other. My head is like a sieve. What's going on, X-Shooter? Good evening. Iron Man, good evening. How's everyone tonight? Dinner was pretty good, although I goofed. So this week, we had three dinner dishes that all needed white rice. I bought enough white rice for two dinner dishes instead of three. So sadly, we didn't have enough for tonight's meal, which is gumbo. So instead, we just had some bread, like some leftover sesame buns. And we ate the gumbo, which was chicken sausage, red peppers, and shrimp in this gumbo roux. And we just dipped the bread in there and ate the proteins out and the veggies out with dipping the bread instead of it over a bed of rice. But it was still really good. We did figure it out. You're going to Hong Kong. Your layover in Tokyo. That's right. Not Singapore. It was Tokyo. You said you're going to have a layover. That's cool. But you are going to Japan and Singapore. So I do. Okay. So you did say you're going to Hong Kong, but also Japan and Singapore. So I'm not crazy. Okay. Now I feel a little better. I'm not as old and senile as I thought I was. There you go. Cool. All right. So guys, we're going to get started in a minute. All right. Tonight, guys, any support greatly appreciated. As you know, sadly, this Like a Dragon stream is my lowest supported game I've ever done. I'm not exaggerating there either. It literally is. Like, some nights I've made $5. It's okay, because the day streams usually do well. Like, today's Baldur's Gate stream did fine, so I'm in no position to complain whatsoever. Tonight, if it's dead, it's dead. But if you could support the stream tonight, that would be very nice of you. A super chat, a membership, gifted membership tip, all appreciated. Give you a shout out if you contribute. But the goal tonight is to try to make maximum story progress in the game as we're pushing for completion, okay? What's up, Jay? Good evening. Good to see you. Haven't seen you around lately. I hope you're feeling better. Welcome back. DC, what's going on? He says, can't wait for more Yakuza 8. Hopefully we'll see Fallout 3. I did haikus planned for Fallout 3. Ah, so what you're talking about is what, like, the next projects would be over on DSP Throwback. Because remember, next weekend we're finishing, well, this weekend coming up, we're finishing Heavy Rain. And then we got to choose what the next game is. But the thing is, sadly, it can't be Fallout 3 for Retro React, because that one has the music in it. But after Red Dead finishes, maybe people would want to see Fallout 3 as the upscaled, better visuals, 30-minute thumbnails, you know, all that jazz for the Fallout 3 playthrough, my original, the classic. Maybe. We'll see what people want. I'm not sure what they want. Noct says, please give his stepbrother, Henrik, a birthday shout-out. Happy birthday to Henrik. Cool. I received another dollar tip. I'm about to get started, by the way. For Better Call Darth Maul, sorry about the low support. What? We didn't even start. What are you complaining about? Or not complaining about. What are you apologizing about? We didn't even start yet. Relax. Everyone relax. We're going to have a good night tonight with story progression. I promise you that. All right. We got to get started now. Let's get started. Okay. Here we go. Onward. So if I remember correctly, we had just gotten Chitose back, correct? We had just gotten Chitose back in the party, and that's when we had run out of time. And so now we're going to see what's next. We don't even know what's next, I think. Sarah says, I really hope you can play Rebirth. It's genuinely one of the best Final Fantasy games ever. Considering your history with the series, it'd be a shame for you not to play it. I feel like we're going to bring it back. You know, right now I can't play it. We have to finish the games I'm playing. But I feel like it's going to come back. I do. It'll probably be balanced with other stuff, but I feel like it's going to come back. Seems like there's enough people that want to see it. What's hilarious is people literally every day saying in detractor videos and leaving comments saying that I quit the game. I didn't quit the game. I didn't delete it. I didn't say I'm never playing it again. It's just on hiatus right now, so we focus on these. But of course, people make shit up because they're morons. Anyway, you guys ready? Here we go. Good evening, everyone, and welcome back to Yakuza Like a Dragon. And, oh, wait a minute. high quality weapon shop? Did we go in this shop yet? I'm just curious. If we've even been in this shop? How do you get in the shop? Closed?
Hello. Still good to go. Hey.
I don't get it. It says there's a shop here. How do I get in? You see it, right? House of Wushu? How do I get into the House of Wushu? Oh, first of all, I keep doing the wrong thing.
This is it.
There we go. And then, here we are.
What do I say?
So, this is the vendor for the martial artist or action star, which, I mean, these are really good nunchaku, but I am not using that class as of now. Maybe I will use it later, but as of now, yeah, so we were not going to bother with that. He only sells the one item, too, which is kind of weird. All right, so we had just, if I remember correctly, we had just defeated a very tough mini-boss, which is why I have, like, no health, right? So probably what we should do is eat, and then after we eat, we should do the story, which is right down here. Now, where can we eat? There's a restaurant right here, Black Hibiscus. An old Chinese restaurant. We haven't been there. Let's go to Black Hibiscus and eat, and then we'll advance the story. We've done all the side content in this area otherwise, so... Okay, cool. Black Hibiscus. Yes, I had dinner in real life. However, everyone here is starving, as you can see, right? Hey, just remember, we did that mini-boss fight last time. It was really tough because it was a pink mini-boss. I got it done. But man, I took a beating. So I definitely need to... Ooh, shit. I definitely need to heal. Going this way? No, we're going this way. Okay. Baguette has done a super chat and asks, do I prefer 3 or 4 active party members in RPGs? The first RPG I ever purchased and played myself was Final Fantasy IV, which was known as Final Fantasy II.
We were there on business, but a part of me wanted to enjoy it. It had poker tables and everything. I bet we could all grab a seat.
Yeah, we'll have to do that sometime.
I mean, right now? We're doing it right now. That's what this is. This was the casino that's also a restaurant, right? Anyway, no, I grew up with Final Fantasy II. That was my first ever RPG. And that when you have a party of five? Yeah, you can have up to 5 characters in your party. So I'm actually used to 5. That was the first one I ever played. And then actually when Final Fantasy VI came out and the party was smaller, I was actually disappointed. I was like, why did they make it a smaller party? Now RPGs have upwards of 2 or 3 characters in a party at this time. And it's like, I do prefer the larger party. I like the fact that it's a little bit more complex and you can have each character be a little bit more specialized. When you only have like 3 people in a party, you always have to have like 1 healer, right? Or buffer support character or both. And then you have to have like 1 heavy damage dealer and usually 1 magic user. And it's like, that's what you always need, no matter what, right? So it certainly would be nice to have a bigger party, that's for sure. Doesn't mean dumplings are trippy. Okay, I want to get some food. Here we go. Let's order everything, right? Gonna order everything. All right, Derek, that's cool. I'm not gonna talk about that publicly, but it's cool. That's interesting information. Okay, time to dig in.
What are we waiting for?
This cashew chicken's so good.
Too bad you had to ruin it by stuffing your face like a pig.
Oh, sorry. I couldn't resist. It was just sitting there, calling to me. Shameless, that man.
This, you know what this reminds me of? Chicken tikka masala, which is invented also I believe that was invented in the UK, although it sounds like, oh, it's an Indian dish, right? No, chicken tikka masala is actually a UK dish because it was Indian immigrants in the UK who invented the dish there. So it's actually UK food. Look at all this food. Oh, my God. That's got to be... In the middle, that's beef and broccoli, right? That looks like beef with broccoli. I don't know what that is on the right, some kind of steak. You got your dumplings, your dim sum. And in the center, I have no clue, some kind of a soup. On the right, some kind of rice. I don't know what's in it, though. Could be anything, right? Kind of a fried rice.
That is great.
All right, X-Shooter to the Super Chat. He says, I'm curious what your favorite Tomb Raider. You know, it's hard to say, and here's why. I played 1 and 2 when they were new. 1, I thought the ending was terrible. Like, I remember the last level was so tedious and annoying. I did beat it, but I hated that last stage. I rented Tomb Raider 2 and actually beat it and thought it was significantly easier than the first, and I liked it, but... You know, the games are so old, I haven't played them in so long, I don't know if I would still like them today. Of the modern Tomb Raiders, you know, the first one out of that trilogy, remember there was Tomb Raider, and then it was Tomb Raider... I can't remember what the middle one was. The last one was like Tomb Raider Calamity Croft or something like that, right? Everything went wrong in that one. But I think the first one out of that trilogy was the best, actually. After that, it kind of went off the rails, had too much side content and got real grindy and boring, so... Wasn't it like Tomb Raider, then Rise of the Tomb Raider, and then like Shadow of the Tomb Raider, and then like Return of the Tomb Raider, and then like Tomb Raider Jr. Oh shit! I didn't mean to fight these guys. That's not good. Hopefully this is not a rare group of enemies. Oh no, they're weak. They're weak. Okay. Thank God they're weak. Oh, hopefully I hit two of them. I don't know if I will. Okay, good. Freak, let's get it done. Oh, I want to hit him with the friggin' Tomy, but no. Oh, you dick!
All right, let's do it.
Are you getting scared?
An abstracted defiance? Maybe this is a rare guy. He might be. He's weak to knives. Okay.
Here I come.
Not bad. Garland? His name is Garland.
What is all this?
Didn't full spiral, uh-oh. I blocked two of them. Damn, he hit Adachi too. Nice combo. Very nice. Elbow drop right to his nuts. And then a follow-up, the host follow-up. Oh shit, that's hard to block.
Let's go.
Oh, I blocked none. I suck.
I can do this.
Back attack finish. Yeah, he needs to run all the way around the alley. Like, I would say the host melee attacks is kind of lame. The host melee attacks aren't really specified to host, in my opinion. By the way, I got a bridal choker, so I think that was a boss. I think that was a mini boss because I got a rare item from it. Rose Stinger. Okay, we got a new ability, and I can recruit this guy. All right.
You want some more?
Dark Gaming says, what replaced Tekken in the schedule? Nothing. What we did is we're just playing these two RPGs nonstop. We're going between Baldur's Gate and this nonstop, and that's it. There's no time for anything else. We gotta finish this game. Derek says he thought he saw General Tso's chicken, orange chicken, and Hargao dim sum shrimp dumplings in the menu at that Chinese restaurant. I have 25 Sujimon recruited now. I'll probably never use any of them. Right? Well, so what was that? It was only a level 3 gear, which means it's kind of crappy. All my guys have 4 or 5 right now, right? Wait a minute. What happened here? We never equipped her. Are you serious? She has the wrong racket? Oh, no. All right. Give her the better racket. Crap. We didn't give her the tennis ace racket. Now, okay, now she's going to have all the best stuff, right? What was the thing that we had just got? It was... Oh, it's not. I thought it was a hat. Is it an item? It might be an item, and it might not be for her. What was it? It was a three. It said it was a three star. Wait a minute. These don't have stars. It was a three star item, but I don't know what it was. I'm probably gonna give her like the like leather shoes, something like that. She has leather shoes. I have to give her some kind of clothing. I could give her like the island robe, I guess. Yeah, I don't know what it was. It was a three star item. But I don't know what the hell it was. I don't see it, right? If there's no three star hat, was it a hat? What was it? Did anyone know what the item was that I just got? Am I blind and I'm just not seeing it? I swear I got a three star item. Wait a minute. Was it an anklet? That's a weapon. That's why I'm going crazy looking for it, and it's a weapon, isn't it? Oh, wait, I feel stupid now. All right. Well, there you have it. Okay, everyone has the good equipment now, right? Yes. We're all good. Dachi, there we go. Okay, we're good. I gotta give her something else here. I don't know what to give her. HP increases by 100. It's not really a big deal. Champion's ring. An increase of 30 attack? Whoa, that's huge. An increase of 30 attack. I might use that. Champion's ring. I wonder when I got that. That's a really good item. I'm gonna use the champion's ring. That's crazy good. Increase of 30. It's good to see you tonight, Jade. How are you doing? What's up, Nicholas? How are you tonight? Welcome, everybody. Okay, to the story. Got distracted there fighting that rare group of enemies. Oh, no. Come on. Seriously? There's a boss in the way. Well, you know what? I know this is going to be tough, but I think we should try to do it. And then once we're done with this boss, then we do the story. But this could take 20 minutes. We did one of these last time. It took 20 minutes.
What do you want?
Oh my god. This might have been a bad choice. At least there's only two of them. He's level 49. Wow! A mod goblin. So let's see if either of them weak to this stuff. Essence of Hurricane Smash. He's weak to it. Okay. Hit them both. Oh, I did a good chunk of damage. If I remember, weren't these guys in the dungeon? The post-game dungeon in the last game? I think they were, actually. You know what I could do? I could call a pound mate. I've literally never called a pound mate before. Why don't we do it? Let's call a pound mate. Let's call this guy. Without benefits. Let's do it. Let's call a pound mate. We've never done it before. 5 grand. Let's see how much damage he does.
Here's the one.
First pound mate summon ever in the game.
Pound mate. Oh, yeah. Yes, thank you. Delivery.
Here it comes. Do it, Dr. Wily.
Zojimaru, full power mode, activate.
Hello, Sneak Cell. The Doomsday drop.
Fire! Is she out of juice?
What? Oh no. Boom.
Remind me why I needed you to fly.
That did very good damage. I'm not sad at that at all. Okay. Essence of Geyser Buster. I think it said fire is what he's weak to, right? No? Oh. What is he weak to? Rose Stinger? It can leave them charmed and burnt. Maybe I should do quarterback sack because then it means that they'll go for him. But no, I don't want to do that, actually. Yeah, I actually don't want to do that. Shit. There you go. Use this. It'll auto-revive him if he dies. We need this.
Gotta do something about
it. Alright. This is what I should do. I mean, quarterback sack, because then what happens is that person will go just for him, I believe. I missed the button. But he'll, now it's going to agitate him. He's going to go just for Adachi.
I'm losing blood fast.
Oh, we'll see, I guess.
He's weak to water. Okay. And this is a high chance to make him bleed.
Here I come.
Yeah. He's paralyzed. That's not good. What did he do? He raised his agility. He did a tattoo.
I can do this.
Wow.
This sucks.
I need to heal.
Take your best shot.
I think he's only gonna get him. Yeah.
Break yourself.
He's only gonna get Tomy.
Safety first.
Knock to know the stream is not pre-recorded. Don't worry about that. Bomb.
I'm gonna fart. Pain in the ass. Don't get caught.
Now then.
Oh, I gotta definitely gotta do quarterback sack.
Let's go.
I missed it again. The button input's so tricky on me.
That's all you got. My foot, your ass, buddy.
Ow. Oh, damn. There's no way.
I could lower that agility buff he has.
Go ahead. Take all the time you need.
Oh, we're really doing any damage.
Your ass, buddy.
Good, he missed. That's excellent. Oh, now we gotta heal Adachi.
Time to go all out.
We could actually do a healing if we can reach, but I don't think she can reach Adachi. Nah, see, she's only gonna get what's his name here? She's only gonna get Kasuga.
Prepare yourself. I love you.
Thanks, yo.
Now he's dead.
Woohoo! Rise and grind.
Of course, he has all of his stuff, right? It's like Hero's Blessing. Here we go. Resident ally who's been KO'd, they'll have higher charisma.
Full power! Awaken! Warrior, arise!
Hopefully, I get a good reward for this fight. The last one I did not. I can't see, so I can't find my blocks. Yeah, don't I have any high HP recovery? Oh, here we go. Oh, here we go. There's 1,000. I need to give it to Tomy. Here we go.
Here.
I'm losing blood.
I literally can't get rid of the paralyzation. He's been paralyzed for a while now. Oh god, what's this? Experimental injection? What does that do? The attack has been raised. Oh, he totally needed his attack raised, right? Oh, but his defense is now down. Okay.
Sure, I'll play with you.
They're just like buffing each other. Look, they keep buffing each other back and forth.
Alright, let's do it. Let's go!
Got it that time. There we go. With the delayed button input. He's doing it again. He's doing it to Tomy again. He just keeps Tomy in an endless paralyzation. He's never getting out of being paralyzed. All right, if she can, she should heal or she should use an MP recovery item for everybody. There you go. 200 MP to the entire party. I think the 100 MP is fine. Let's do that. A culinary tea. This is a tough fight. I'm finally not paralyzed. Holy shit. It's about time. Good damage there. No, not to me. Yeesh. Again? You paralyzed it again? No, it didn't work. Alright, so I should obviously heal Kasuga this turn. Mod Goblin was not in the final dungeon. Dr. Crimson was? Okay, I thought so. I thought I remembered that. Do I have any guard breaker moves at all? I do. I could do quarterback sack, but the problem is, if I do quarterback sack, it's going to make him rage to me. So instead, I'll do merciless melee. Here we go.
Open wide.
Nice. It did good damage, too.
Feeling good. Let's go. Going in.
Did again. Nice. He's almost dead.
Is that all you got?
Parallel heist. He's dead.
This is gonna hurt.
Okay. Here we go.
All right.
Care to dance?
Oh, they're spinning dance. Tag team, I forgot about this. Nice, hit them both.
I'm gonna fart.
Now that.
This sucks.
Go ahead and resurrect. Homie.
Okay.
I love Hulk Hogan's dick.
Warrior, arise!
That's a great reviving. They come back with tons of health.
I'm struggling.
I mean, I guess he should heal himself. He probably should, right?
Well, I'm waiting.
Me too.
Here we go.
Here he comes again. He's gonna have damage up, but. Defense down, so we could do big damage to him. We could probably kill him with two hits. They're doing a group buff now.
I can do this.
This is gonna hurt.
Damn, he's almost dead. One more hit. He died, but auto-revived. That's awesome that the auto-revive worked. Can he do a second auto-revive is the question. I don't know.
Gotta do something about this.
All right.
Sure, I'll play with you.
Oh.
Let's go!
Now. No, I'm gonna die.
Well,
he's gonna die. This is bullshit. I gotta heal him right now. That sucked. That really sucked. He attacked him twice before he could even do anything. It's alright. I should be okay now. Here, I'll be sure he lives. I'll give him the 1000 HP healing item. Okay. That was close, because if he dies, the fight ends.
I'm just not strong enough.
Yeah, let's spill the tea. Here you go. Heal everyone up. Hey, now we go all out against this asshole.
Gotta hold it together.
What is he weak against again? I don't remember. Fire? No. Nothing. I don't think he gets anything I have. No, he's not, is he? Could lower his magic. Oh, you know what? Just to be sure, I'm going to cast this again so he'll auto-revive again. What a fight this is. I knew it was going to be a long fight. A pink, you know, boss.
This is gonna hurt.
Removes any buffs. Get those buffs off of him. Scrub those buffs off. It did. Great.
Pain in the ass.
Going in.
Now I should be angry and go after him. It didn't work. He didn't go after him. He went after Tomy instead.
Open wound here.
Wow. He's just fucking us up. Two of us are paralyzed. Damn, this sucks. Do we have a group heal item at all for the party? I don't think so. I think we used all the party group heals already on that last boss fight. Cures stun and restores 50 HP. Okay.
Why are you an idiot if you don't agree? If you don't agree? Because when you have factual evidence of something...
It didn't work. It didn't work at all. Come on. Didn't freaking work.
This'll do.
We're not gonna play the new Sonic game? What new Sonic game? There's a new Sonic game? There's a new Sonic game coming out later this year, right? It's not out now.
Okay, I'm up.
This is drunkenness, bleeding, poison. Oh, this was it. This was the one that cured paralysis. Fucking shit.
Here!
Feeling better. Feeling better. Better make this quick.
Don't get caught.
Let's rock.
I'm waiting.
Not waiting. Gotta do something about this. Let's go.
It'd be great if it would work. Will it work? It did work this time. Okay. Sheesh. He's still paralyzed. Dude, why does the paralyze last so many turns? It's ridiculous. It's like an endless paralyze.
Let's get it done. Open one. No dying allowed. Much better.
Why was Shitose not in the heal? What? That didn't make any sense at all.
Here you go.
Thanks! My foot your ass, buddy.
Can't see, and now he's paralyzed. Oh my god.
I don't have money to do it. 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 I don't have money to do it.
Here!
Good to go.
Oh man, that hurts. I'm struggling here.
Alright.
No one can even attack. He just does so much damage and keeps paralyzing us that no one has a chance to attack this fucking guy. That one wasn't so bad.
Ass kicking time.
That was a good combo.
Let's go. Let's go.
This guy's weak to nothing. That's the problem. He has like no weakness at all.
I'm losing blood fast.
Come on, finish him right now. Yes. What a pain. That guy was a major pain in the ass, but we got him.
Not bad.
Look at this. So we got protective. We got a crabby dude. Why are these items so crap? We're fighting tough enemies, and we're getting crappy rewards. Protective wear is not good. Seriously, protective wear is not good. Hail Mary bomb. That's actually what Costco was using earlier. Yeah, this is stupid. What a terrible reward for all that, man. Sonic Dream Team is coming to console apparently soon. Oh, I've never even heard of it. Sonic Dream Team? What is that? I heard about the new Sonic Generations remake in the fall. I didn't know there was a new Sonic Dream Team game.
There you go. Here's a little something from me.
What's all this?
What to do?
All right, I'll look out for it.
I might be I'm good, Jade. Thanks for asking. What Chinese dishes do I like? I like beef with broccoli. I like... By the way, now we're all fucked up. The whole point was to heal, and now we gotta go back. We seriously have to go back and fucking go back to the restaurant. But I like beef with broccoli. I like various different chickens. Like, I like orange chicken and stuff. What the fuck? What? We just fought this boss. We have to fight them again? What is this bullshit? We just fought this boss. And now it's back. What the fuck is going on? This is stupid shit. I just want to go eat. They won't let me eat. Oh my god, the game won't let me eat.
I don't feel so good.
Oh. But by the way, it was protective wear we got, right? Like, I feel like we all have level 4 armor right now. Yeah, the protective wear. So I mean, the protective wear nullifies status ailments, so it's not that bad. But it's a way lower protection rating. So why would I don't know? This is fucking annoying. There's no other restaurants nearby either. Like zero. Wow, this part's really annoying. I have to admit. Out of all the parts of the game so far, so you're in a part where everyone is purple to you, even though the story isn't that level. All the enemies are too high level for you, but you're expected to be able to maneuver around normally. Bosses respawn, and there's only one restaurant on the entire street, so you have to keep running up and down here. Chinese Stein blueprints. So I have to do this again. And then we're gonna go right to the story this time. Forget the fucking boss. Okay.
Oh.
That is great.
Cleaned my plate.
Now, let's go to the story, dude. Friggin'. Seriously, half an hour, and we haven't done anything yet. Because the game just kept throwing shit at me. Like, come on. Alright, let's get to the story. Everyone get the fuck out of my way. Dark Gaming said this is the highest level zone in Hawaii. Is it? Then why, if we're only in chapter 11, right? We're not at the end of the game yet. Why do they have you in the highest level part? It doesn't even make sense. They shouldn't have you in the highest level part now to do this regular story.
Drinks later.
Okay, let's save. And then we continue. All right. Palakana's making another play for Akane-san. Damn it, there's no avoiding a big fight this time. All right, we're good. We're level 30. I think we're around level 38. And we definitely have good equipment. We're good to go here. Let's do it. It's on. Here we go. El Dorado.
Open his goddamn door! You got 5 seconds before we break it down!
What the hell? Aren't those Yamai's people? This is crazy!
Boss, Kasuga's here.
Good. Show him my face.
Hey, incoming. That guy doesn't look like he's Yakuza, does he?
Meh.
You!
Hello.
Treho!
Ichiban Kasuga.
Right! You behind this crap?
Buddy, I'm just a messenger. Which reminds me, my business partner would like a quick word.
Oh, you just never give up, Kasuga-san.
Rachel. Now we know where he went.
Didn't I tell you? Stop calling me that.
Hey, Sean. You were in Bleach, Japan, weren't you? And a reporter before that. The Arakawa family set you up, though, right?
So?
All of this, is it all payback against the Yakuza for wrecking your life?
What if it is?
If it is, why endanger Akane-san and Lani for your revenge? They've done nothing to you. You want to get even? Why don't you take me alone?
Huh?
I'm an Arakawa family member. I'm why Bleach Japan went under.
Yeah, it's true.
Ichan, if there's anyone in the world who still deserves your hatred, it's me.
Is this guy not bored holding the phone?
What do you want? You can torture me, skin me, kill me. Where are you? Oh, come running.
Hey, Ichiban, think this through, would ya?
Oh, how quintessentially you, Kasuga-san. Really now? Why would I ever trust you? A Yakuza with his back to the wall would say anything. Besides, Lani's a more important capture than you'd ever be. I want every Yakuza to suffer. Not just one. Ebina-san can make that happen once he has the girl.
Heiji, listen, it's me! What are you trying to do?
No. I'm not interested in your questions. Don't you have more pressing matters to attend to?
Why did they even call them? I don't even understand why this scene happened.
Soon, Yamai's territory is up for grabs, you see. Dwight's offered it to whoever snatches her first. Naturally, Polycana supports his decision.
The hell?
This is a way, Garon. Gang or police?
Gablon?
Polycana signing the checks. Any guppy Yakuza who wants to survive in this bond better swear up to the Kahuna. And words out, Yamai and the old woman are the price to buy in.
To be frank, Lani is all that we really needed. Old Akane is of no practical use to me. Save for one precious thing. Her being your mother. Kasuga-san, you want me to torture you, you say? What better way than this?
Now go! Find the boss and the old woman!
They just noticed they were there?
This will be streamed worldwide. This is our last Ohio, Kasuga-san.
We'll see about that. Nobody's dying here tonight, and you and I are far from done. Let's do this.
All right, finally, let's get to business, shall we?
All right, let's go.
Yamai Syndicate.
Time to go all out.
Grand Slam, a non-regulatory racket shot which damages enemies. Nervous ignores enemies. But this is the giant one, right? Yeah.
Oh, come on. Don't break it.
Try this. Oh, I remember this. We only used it once. That's a pretty good group attack. So right now, the latest attack is Rose Stinger. We haven't tried it yet. We leave someone charmed and burned. Can we just try it on the guy right here? Let's see what it is, because we haven't used it yet.
Open one.
A single rose. Oh, that was cool. He throws it right in his face. Instant right, death. That was pretty good, actually.
Let's go.
Bouncy balls. I like it. Bong, bong, bong. Like a pinball. That's cool. Bong, bong, bong. The other guy slipped. Did you see that? He fell. Slip and trip. This guy's weak to it. All right.
Here I come. Except
the pin. Very nice. Shooting is not fun. Shooting is not fair at all. I blocked it. Great.
Oh, come on. Okay.
Oh, no combo. But a follow-up anyway, so that's great.
Let's get it done.
Proximity combo.
Feeling good.
Oh. Oh. He reloads. Yeah, reload this bitch. Chopped up in the middle of the street. Pure steel rainbow geode.
Onto the next one.
Think I'm getting better at this.
Lots of leveling. All right. Thank you, Derek. He likes my shirt today. I'm wearing it because of the heat wave going on right now in our state.
Oh, but I'm afraid there's no time to rest.
I'm trying to match Kasuga. I just have the right colors.
We're going to be here all day at this rate.
Chitose's right, Kasuga. We should pull back for now.
Damn it! Let's try that building.
Sis says, do you think the sites like Live Leak deserve to be shut down for allowing live streams of gore to be uploaded? Is that a First Amendment violation? I don't know. I don't know anything about like what the actual legality is of what you're allowed to or not broadcast. I don't know if it has to do with just the terms of service of the site you're using, or I don't know what's considered news. I have no idea. You're asking the wrong person on that one. I received an $8 tip. From Better Call Darth Maul, do you like the Red Hot Chili Peppers? What are some songs you enjoy of theirs? Back in the 90s, they were huge. They're two albums. I'm trying to remember what the name of their first one was. That was the one that said, give it away now. That song was super popular when it came out. And then their second album, the one, what was it? It was the one about, there was Danny California was in it. And there was, oh God, what was the freaking thing? I remember the song. Dun 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 dun. I can't remember those song, the name of the songs. Was it Under the Bridge? Under the Bridge. Yeah, that's what that one was called, right? Under the Bridge. And Californication, that also was huge. Californication back in the 90s. So I know those two albums were good. I don't think I've ever heard. Oh, was it Blood Sugar Sex Magic? Yeah. Blood Sugar Sex Magic was their first album. And their second one, I can't remember what it was called. Was it Californication? But those two albums were so huge in the 90s. Those music constantly played on the radio. Outside of that, though, I don't know any of their songs after that. After that, they just kind of, you know, never heard of them in the mainstream. So
you lost some. Not quite. I knew you'd run in here eventually.
Easy's here already.
Save Sean again. Where the hell is he?
Are there cameras here or something?
Oh, indeed there are. I'm watching every move you make.
And every step you take. And every breath.
Try your best to stay afloat.
They're over here!
They'll be watching you.
Little game of runaround for you, eh, Kasuga-san?
Oh, you give me the runaround. Is it a surefire way to beat things up? Cause all it does is slow me down.
Here we go!
Okay. Who knows what band that is? That was a great band of the 90s. I love Blues Traveler. Blues Traveler is so good.
Oh, come on, let's get it done.
Me too.
Combo. DC says, I listened to Red Hot Chili Peppers with my older sister. It was a blast of a time. They were pretty good. I'll admit. Why did he not? That's weird. He didn't, they're not combo. Oh, he got blew up into a barrel. Goto! Oh, Goto!
I can do this.
I guess what it is this guy's so fat he doesn't fall, and because he doesn't fall, you can't combo him. Yeah. I don't ever wanna feel like you did that day. Take me through the place I love. Take me all the way. Yeah. Ice spreader. We learned ice spreader. Cool. Better pick up the pace or more will find us. Where do we go? It's too late to circle back to the entrance. Upstairs. Things will only drain us. We have to keep moving, even if that's exactly what they expect. There you go. Looks like a construction site. The gamble, but I'm in. So we're going to keep heading up this construction site, which apparently looks like a dungeon, right? So I guess we're entering a real dungeon now. This music. Your steel. As opposed to that half-assed steel.
Okay.
Hurricane smash. Boosh.
Cool.
Cool. Oh, here we go. Ultimate tag team with Tomi.
Here's what true friends are.
Only one left. Go ahead and finish him quick.
Feeling good.
Oh, elbow to the nut. Pretty good. Did he say, yeah? Another safe key. I wish there were more safes. We have a ton of safe keys. We've never run out. There's always been, we always had like an overabundance of safe keys in the playthrough, right?
Oh, man. What the hell is this?
Oh, there you are. I was starting to get bored, but because you...
Oh no, cranes! Wasn't this the boss of the first game, the bulldozer? Now we gotta fight two cranes?
Just for you.
Oh, come on. Who'd have thought we'd be doing this song and dance?
Right, it's the same thing again.
I'm sorry, again? What the hell is wrong with you guys?
Here they come! Get ready!
The double crane game! Or actually, these aren't cranes, are these caterpillars? What are these called? Heavy machinery. I don't know what they're actually called, though. I don't know the difference between all the different heavy machineries, so...
Okay.
Well, they're not weak to fire. They're weak to water. All right, there's our answer. We'll do bubble breach.
Woo! Prepare yourself!
Excavators. Spin to win! I wish I could hit both. That sucks.
Yeah.
I just got an awesome, strong ice spreader move. This is excellent.
Get alive.
All right, let's try it. Ice spreader. Ice bucket challenge. Damn, that did good damage, man. That was crazy good. All right, we don't have a water ability right now. See what I'm going to do? I'm going to throw a Hail Mary bomb, and next turn it's going to come down. Jason, he loves Blue Oyster Cult Godzilla. Yeah, me too. Oh, no.
Let's go.
They say he's got to go. Go, go, Godzilla. Ooh. Oh, no. There goes Tokyo. Go, go, Godzilla. And Dark Magus says he loves the goofiness of the game. I agree. I love the goofiness of this. Having to fight brains and shit. Oh! Damn, I don't think I could have perfect blocked that. Sand bash. Did perfect guard it. Wow.
Okay, I'm up.
Right again. I did hit the bolt this time. Nice. Very good. Earthquake. Oh. I don't know how I'm going to perfect guard that. I got to heal soon.
Now
let's
then.
Get it done. Open one.
That's amazing damage. Looking in a combination. Oh. I think we have to heal. Holy shit.
Let's go.
Hail Mary bomb came down, and now I gotta heal for sure. Of course, we gotta heal Kasuga, because if Kasuga dies, the fight ends, so.
Thanks, yo.
Oh, we'll see, I guess.
Shit.
Ready when you are.
Come on.
Itoso. There we go.
Here you go.
Fear the Reaper, it's another good one.
Baby, don't fear the Reaper. In the wind and the sun and the rain.
Oh. Prepare yourself!
Oh no, not Sand Beach! Or Sand Bash! Ow!
Well,
power press! Oh god! Costco's almost dead again. And we didn't do the auto revive, but you know what we could do? Group heal. He has the group heal spell.
Break yourself. Safety first.
That's nice. That's great. And you know what? We can do a Hail Mary bomb again, probably. We'll do it to this guy this time.
Going in.
Okay, I'm up.
Damn, she just got a heal. We have no no MP at all. Unless she does a group MP restore item, which she could do. Or she could just heal herself. And I'll have her heal herself with the California roll.
Be right with you.
Oh, damn.
All right, let's finish this guy right now.
Well, I'm waiting.
Got you now. Except the
loosh. Yes, got the one on the left and hit the one on the right at the same time. Power press. Oh, I mistimed it because I suck. Damn it. So are they both weak to water? I'm just curious, were they both weak to water?
Oh, come on.
I can't tell. It was blocked. Well, I'll just attack.
Take your best shot. This sucks.
Yes, they're both weak to water ice. Ice bucket challenge! Same damage.
Let's go.
Alright, let's do it.
You're in it.
Can't do a quarterback sack to him.
Ready when you are.
Oh, come on. Going in.
But he headbutts it. Agitates the enemy. Nope, didn't work. Sand bash. Perfect guarded. That's excellent.
Well, we'll see, I guess.
Okay. Shadow dance time. Oh, you probably wouldn't want to try to slash a giant metal claw with a sword. I'm just saying it probably wouldn't be very effective. Or a tennis racket, too, probably wouldn't be very effective. Let's finish him. Or punching it with your bare hand, also probably not very effective. Just saying. None of those attacks would probably work in real life. All right, look at that experience. Holy crap. We all leveled up and job ranked up.
What do I do?
World Tackle, he learned two abilities. Okay.
Hey! Who knew I added it?
Yes, I'm a fat. I think I'm getting better at this.
Can't believe we pulled through that. I'm not seeing anywhere else to run, though, Kasuga. I say we take a breather while we can. We're bound to show up. Well, we got a save point and we got a refresh, right? Which is, oh! Well, this is cool.
Should I open it? Got it.
What do we got? Depression helmet. Ooh, that's new. That is totally new. And you know what? I'm going to put that on Kasuga. Yes, I am. And now I'm going to put that Nouveau Riche crown on somebody else. Put it on her. We will keep getting money, more money, but that's a crappy, you know, crappy defense. All right, and let's heal up. What does he have to say?
Mm-hmm.
Feeling all right? I need a minute. We're going to save before we continue here. And then we'll probably split the part as well. Probably makes sense to split the part. It says you're going to start a series of battles. Save now. Okay. Cool, cool. All right. We'll split the part. We come back. We continue on with the dungeon. Sounds like a plan. Okay. Everyone, thanks so far. Chill stream, right? Good progress. We're gonna continue with the dungeon. Hopefully wrap up this dungeon tonight and get to the next chapter. Would be great if we do. Give me a second just to stretch my legs. And I want to say for the few who have contributed tonight, thank you for supporting the stream. I appreciate that. It would be great if you are enjoying the stream tonight, if you could support it, guys. Right now, sadly, these Like a Dragon streams are the lowest attended, lowest engaged, and lowest supported streams that I've done ever. I'm not even exaggerating. Now, that's not an awful thing. I've had other great streams, like the daytime stream today did fine with Baldur's Gate, but it would be great if you like these chill streams, if you could support it tonight in some way, okay? Okay. Ah. Oh. Today's been incredibly slow. Okay. Oh, man. Did I like the Killers? I owned one album from the Killers in the mid-2000s. I used to listen to it when I commuted back and forth to my Wells Fargo job. And I thought they were all right. They were catchy. But I haven't listened to anything they've done since then. Let's continue. Okay, everybody. Let's continue on with this dungeon. Are there any items or anything that we can grab in this room? Or do we just continue? I guess we just continue. I don't see anything else. We talked to Adachi. Yes, we're feeling all right. Let's go. Here we go. Was there a briefcase right there that I didn't pick up? There is,
most
isn't there?
Most impressive. Still, I wonder how long you'll last.
Hey, this way. Come on.
Some guys just can't take a hint.
Shit. What the hell do we do now?
Buy more.
Ichibug, over here, hop on.
You just wrecked those.
Hey, good idea, Tomy. So we're gonna fight them with this, right?
Are you nuts? A mob that size, they'll flood us in no time.
You think I don't know that? Just shut up and let me drive, all right?
Oh, wait.
Wait, you're not...
He's driving them off the rooftop.
No.
Oh, great.
Here we go!
What an idiot.
I got Nightline!
We're gonna die!
Wow. Why is she the only one who screamed? I would have screamed too. Chi-chan, are you okay? How the hell did I get out of that alive?
Hey!
Adachi-san, Tomy, we're all right. Don't worry about us. Except we're separated now. What was that noise? What happened to the office? Well, this is awkward. You killed them! So now we're in groups of two only.
Battle is on!
I don't think this was part of the plan. Mai's gonna be pissed.
Well, we're here to help him, right? Maybe he'll look past it.
Prepare yourself!
Damn! Yo, he did a double flip! So I'm wondering, is this an area of effect, this ice spreader? It is! See, I didn't even know that when I did it before.
Brace yourself!
Ice bucket challenge! Damn, that did a ton of damage.
You call that shit driving? If I still had my badge, your license is mine.
Aww. Oh, nice combo. Head.
I got it in, didn't I?
Dumbass. Now, whatever, let's make this quick. Kasuga's waiting for us.
Ooh, shit off four. Oh, great. He's gonna throw that? Uh-oh. Shit. Oh, I got them both. Fuck. Fucking shit. Twice in a row. Killed one. Killed two? I think that was a double kill. Heal. Oh my god, I didn't look at my health. I totally didn't look at my health. Group heal? I guess I'll do group heal if I can get to her. Yeah, okay, let's do the group heal.
Open one.
There we go.
No dying allowed.
Well, that sucked. I wanted to hit him with the other guy. These two are doing fine. It's the other two that are in trouble right now. Fuck.
Okay, I'm up.
Okay, we gotta do something that'll hit them both. We have a tag team move save. There we go.
Here we go. Care to dance?
Care to dance? Let's do it. Fuck, I missed it again.
Time to go all out.
What's this guy's weakness? What the fuck? What's his weakness? I don't think he has a weakness. He's weak to guns. Oh. Wicked wall drills then. Yabba blah. Nice.
Let's go.
Got him. Finally. Oh. Oh, they come to help. Oh, sweet.
Ding dong there.
That's cool.
Yeah, you missed us.
You guys in one piece?
Yeah, we're fine. Trying to take these chumps down.
Dude, he came out, he immediately got stunned.
I'm on the other side. I can do this.
Oh, you beat the shit out of him.
Yes. Overloaded up. All right.
Ready as I'll ever be.
Time to go all out.
Go again. Damn, still didn't die. There's your money's down. Give him the nuts. There you go. DC has a haiku. He says, in oceanside view, the cooling touch of water, dolphins, sea turtles. Thank you very much, DC. Oh, we got a lot of crafting items. We got a jeweled bracelet. I wonder what that is, if that's an item you equip or what.
I'm getting too old for this.
Glad the gang's all here.
Yeesh.
Let's roll.
Oh, I want skills, not gear. Nice. Let's see if that, what is that jeweled bracelet? Does it do anything? Oh, it's a massive buff to your magic ability. Up 27? I'll put that on. Dude, 27 increase to magic, so all of his elemental moves are going to do way more damage now. Sweet. All right, so we kicked their ass. Where are we going right now? We'll go down the stairs, I guess. Can we go back the way we came? No. We can't go this way where they came, right? Nope, we gotta go down the stairs. Oh, we can? Wait, there's an item hidden here. Potato chip. Oh, shit. I guess we have to fight them. What if we went back down where they came from? Nothing over here? Good evening, Chromobus. How are you? Welcome to the stream. That's all dead end. Can we go this way, too? No, this way is blocked, it says. We have to go this way. Okay. This music is great. This music kind of reminds me of Danganronpa, actually.
Let's do it.
Now that's a good double D. Damn, that looks cool too.
Let's get it.
Me too.
Double team again. Elbow drop, baby. Double team, dude, this is so sick.
Okay, I'm up.
Boosh. Get him. Give him the taint. Take a rent in the taint. Alright, rank up. Good. I haven't even tried. I don't think I've tried the new linebacker abilities we earned yet. We had hike and another one too, but I don't think we've used it yet. We're not going down, we're going up. The music gives off an upper cathedral ward from Bloodborne vibe. You think so? So like I said, it sounds a lot like the Danganronpa themes. Investigation themes. It doesn't look so familiar. We've already been here, I think.
Should I open it? Sweet.
Ooh, protector. Better than military armor. Yeah, holy shit. Greatly reduces the chance of receiving damaging status ailments This is excellent. So now we'll give someone else the military armor. I'll give it to her. Lowers damage from blade attack. Sweet. Okay. This looks exactly like the place we were at before. I don't know if they reused it. I don't think it's supposed to be the same place. Demise Syndicate.
Okay, I'm up.
What? It only hit one guy? No, I hit two. Okay. As long as I hit two. Musha Musha, you said it. Musha Musha. Wait, it showed the tag team. Then, wait, here it is. Wow, I love that. He does a drop kick. Good execution. Gonna throw it. Dark Gaming says we were here before, so this is just another way in, I guess. Nice combo. Love that. And Tomozawa with the follow-up. Take it, bitch.
All right, let's
do it. Oh. And the follow-up. Oh, so good. The combos are so good, man.
Yes, I'm a fast learner.
Good shit. It's the same building from before. I was gonna say, it looks so familiar. Survival bonus. Might as well save. We've done all- oh, you can't save here. I was gonna say save. I guess you gotta- this is a dungeon, you can't just save wherever you want.
Here.
Oh, but luckily, look!
Probably a trap waiting on the next floor. Let's take a quick breather, yeah?
Right. Safe.
What do I do?
Here we are. This is Yamai's club, I see.
Welcome, Kasuga-san.
Hei-chan?
Oh, you didn't think you'd outwit me, did you? Really, Kasuga-san, I know you all too well by now. Every simple little thought.
Must be easy squawking up in your perch like that.
This coming from your mice pet.
Say what?
Hey, John. Throw whatever you want at me. I'll just bash my way through.
I'm a simple man after all.
You'll lose your edge sooner or later. I can't wait. Anyway, I think we've said enough. Best of luck to you.
I'm gonna put you in the
fight. Oh, stream is going good. Thank you for asking. Someone's saying, how's the stream going tonight? They just arrived. Of course, they immediately separate, right? They immediately freaking separate so I can't hit, like, more than one. What a bunch of jerks. This guy's weak to fire? Okay. Wait, I think... hold on.
Don't get caught. You want some of this? You ain't shit.
It did work. Okay, I hit all three. Excellent. That's what I was going for.
Let's get it done.
Sure, I'll play with you.
Right. Ultimate tag team time. All three of them.
Here's what true friends are made.
We don't have a four tag team though. I think because we didn't do the bar links, right? We didn't finish the bar links. We don't have the level 4 tag team yet. Okay, is the Kung Lao toss. Kung Lao hat toss. Nice. Wipe. Killed so many.
Well, I'm waiting.
And done with the follow-up.
Let's go.
Not gonna lie. Drink the fire, okay.
Let's go, oh yeah.
Got you now.
No more games.
The Barracudas get serious. There's only one guy left. A little late to be getting serious.
All right, let's do it.
Let's go.
Well done. I only hit him once. That sucks.
Come get some!
I think he just learned the Rose move, right? So that's his weakness too. Yeah, Rose Stinger. How about a Rose? Cool. Damn. 1286. That's awesome. No one followed up. No one did a combo. Just do it this way. There we go. Okay. I know, it's good. This music's great. Uh-oh. Who the hell put gas in here? What the heck? No gas.
You're kidding. Poison?
Poison! And they have gas masks. Wow.
We're not gonna let this stop us.
We're all poison.
Those machines. We gotta destroy them.
Don't get caught. Let's go.
Are you getting scared?
Did we break it? I think we broke one of them.
Ready when you are.
Okay, hold it together. Woo! Oh, you always are scoring.
Sure, I'll play with you.
Gas generator still didn't get broken. Shit.
Pain in the ass.
Ready when you are.
Kill the world tackle. Carry an enemy overhead, damage them, and applying your weapon's attributes. For your direction. I wonder how good it is. I don't know if it's any good or not. Try this. Bouncy, bouncy. You're getting fucked up.
Oh, we'll see, I guess.
Come on. Here I come!
Almost got this one. Ugh.
Sorry if I messed this up.
Oh, you always score. Take your best shot.
Heal as many as we can here. Three, didn't get Kasuga.
This is it!
Missed. They got it. Missed. No, put Tomy to sleep. Oh my god.
This sucks.
It does suck. I agree with you. He missed the generator completely. You're kidding me.
Gotta do something about this.
I'm just not feeling it.
Yes, keep at it, Kasuga-san.
I have to see you enjoying yourself.
Well, that was fair. I totally could have stopped that, right?
Damn it.
That's the first time I died in the playthrough, right? It is. There was nothing I could do about that at all. There's so many enemies. And they just kept doing group attacks like that, and there was no opportunity to even heal him. I guess for every fight like this, the first thing I have to do is do the auto revive, right? Like, no matter, without exception, I just have to do the auto revive, so that way he'll always come back. That's really dumb that if he dies, the whole game stops. But that's old school RPG shit. That's how they used to do it.
It's coming from those machines.
It's lame, but you know, there's not much you can really do about it, I guess. Okay, auto revive. Even though I'd love to attack, I auto revive. Keep some bullshit happens, right? Where is it? There's guts, right? Yes. Yeah. Yep, just like Persona, it's exactly the same. But the protagonist dies, everyone dies. It's lame. It's pretty lame. Can't do this to the generators, okay.
Going in!
It said miss, but then it hit her anyway. It said miss, but she's asleep. So how did it miss?
Oh, we'll see, I guess.
Oh, you always scoring. I guess they don't have any weakness, right? They don't seem to have any weakness at all.
Gotcha now.
Again, look at Kasuga's health.
Glad to see you're enjoying
it. Look at his health. It's absolutely ridiculous. This could be it.
Brace yourself. Safety first.
What does it mean to study business from a West Coast perspective? You see what motivates people to live more sustainably. You discover key drivers of social change. You learn to grow more than the bottom line. Join Canada's number one business program.
Here I come.
Okay, Shadow Dance works really well against it. We got to use it against the other one, too.
You want to go?
Yes, keep at it, Kasuga-san.
That shotgun is insanely overpowered.
Don't get caught. All right.
This sucks. She can't even get to the other teammates to help them. That is so fucking dumb.
Nasty. Better make this quick. Open one.
He's got to heal every turn.
Much better. Hey. Pain in the
ass. This is insane HP.
Oh, we'll see, I guess.
Sure, I'll play with you.
Get alive. Got you now.
That does insane damage to it.
Oh, you don't care. This sucks. Take your best shot. Break yourself.
It's so tedious. What a tedious fight this is.
I'm just not feeling it.
You're in it now. Gotta do something about this. Let's go.
I broke it, and then I hit another guy.
You don't know when to quit.
No one fell asleep that time. Good.
Let's go.
He's weak to any knife. Okay.
Here I come.
He's already dead. Don't hit him again. Wasted it.
Okay, I'm up.
Don't come at me already. Oh, is it go time?
Good combo there. This guy's got tons of health.
Ass kicking time.
Ready when you are.
He's not weak to anything, is he? No, he's not. Wonder cocktail. It doubles the damage of your next magic attack and it gets you drunk. This guy's an insane tank.
That all you got?
Ready as I'll ever be.
Sure.
Let's go.
course, now I don't have enough. I don't have enough MP to do anything important. Yeah, look. Great.
Happy birthday!
It doubled his damage, I guess. This guy's ridiculous. What a ridiculous enemy. The fight. Test of strength. Ah, you missed. Suplex him. Yes, look at this. Onto his head. Damn. It did like no damage. What? That sequence did zero damage. What was the point of that?
All right, let's do it.
Combo, giant combo, giant kick. Come on, finish his ass. He still won't die.
I'm not happy.
This fucking guy, sleep grenade, is ridiculous. No, I've never followed tennis, so I don't know anything about it. Okay. Oh, man. What a pain in the ass that guy was. We got a mithril brooch out of that. I wonder what the mithril brooch does. Job rank up. He learned Essence of Rose Typhoon, so we learned his first Essence attack as a host.
Nice. Look at me go.
Essence of Showboating. We learned the first Essence attack for the linebacker.
Hey.
I think I'm getting
better.
Okay. Yeesh. Lonnie's coming back with us. And Akane-san's staying right here. As for you, Achana, you'll be seeing me soon. There's lots of things I need to say to you. Hang tight.
Forgive me. I'm nothing but trouble.
Akane-san, were you hurt?
Nah, not a one could make it past me. Fucking ashamed they ever wore my colors.
All those turncoats he had mentioned, right? Yeah.
Who are you talking to? It's been dangerous here from day one. Besides, I'm pretty sure I got all the backup I need.
I wouldn't mess with you. I screwed up. Lonnie was taken during the attack.
So, what's next?
She's at Nelly Island, if she's anywhere. Akane-san, no one knows where the place is. Is it possible you two?
I'm sorry, I don't. They guard that secret tightly. Even among the devout, it's only the few in the inner circle who are told.
I understand.
No use. Are we gonna find it?
Then. We'll find her, no matter what it takes. Now, I just need you to get yourself somewhere safe, okay? See you soon. Right. Ready to move?
Chill there, Kasuga.
Huh?
Akane-san, take a few minutes together.
It's just... Lonnie's still out there, and...
You can get back to Lonnie as soon as you do this. Talk to that one now. Talk. Well, there's still time for talk.
Wise words. You don't know what's going to happen. Wise words.
All this time, we haven't had a chance to speak. There are things I'd like to say.
Me too.
You're a bad, bad boy. I disapprove of your lifestyle.
Right about that.
Sawashiro-san wrote me letters. I actually know quite a bit about you. Shangri-La's manager took you in as a baby. Kamurocho folks looked after you growing up. By middle school, you were a hellion. Fighting must have come naturally to you.
Told ya. Well, you were supposed to be a doctor or a lawyer. What are you doing?
Then, I made a lot of mistakes. Hey, if Captain Sawashiro told you all that, does that mean he kept tabs on me as a kid?
Sawashiro-san always had an eye on you, for my sake. But then... you called Masumi-san for help one day. Almost like... it was fate.
I don't know if I believe in fate. I'm sure grateful it happened that way, though.
I know what happened to you after all that. They had you take the blame for a murder. 18 years. So much lost time.
How young was he when he went to jail? I forgot. In his 20s, right? I think.
Kane-san.
The skin's gone tough. You've been fighting for so long.
No, no. It's not how you think.
Forgive me. I left you and Masumi-san alone. I was scared and ran away. I'm sorry. With all my heart, I'm sorry.
Don't apologize to me, Akane-san. There's nothing to be sorry for. Of course, I had tough times now and then. You wouldn't believe what Captain Sawashiro put me through.
All the hazing.
So yeah, maybe I've had a pretty crazy life, all things considered. Know what though? Everyone else has to. Akane-san, we all deal with life as it comes. You did, and I still got to meet you. What more could I ask for? Like you said, I always had people looking out for me. And the boss was the best father in the world. Honestly, I'm so lucky. Look, Akane-san, truth be told, I don't know for sure if you gave birth to me or... you know what I mean? But if it was you, then I've only got one thing to say.
You missed a lot of birthdays. You owe me a lot of presents.
You gave me my life. I'm very grateful.
Ichiban.
I am not the mother.
I'm grateful too. Thank you. How strange.
What?
Just now, I saw Masumi-san standing where you are.
What? Oh, where? On. What the fuck? Back? Where is he? Huh?
You know that's the best compliment I can imagine, right? Hey, that's right. I remember now. Here, the Kane-san. I came here to.
Oh yeah, you finally remembered this.
Bosses. Masumi Arakawa's remains. I'd like you to have them.
Aww.
Thank you. Thank you. I've missed you. Masumi-san.
How dare this game try to make you cry? My eyes are watering up, damn it. Come on, stop that right now. Stop that. Don't make me cry. I wasn't planning on crying tonight. I have to ration my crying on stream, and I wasn't ready to cry tonight on stream. That's not acceptable. All right, reunion, complete chapter 11. We did it. We're into chapter 12. We are getting there, guys. All right. I assume we're going back to Japan now. Chapter 12, for old time's sake.
Daigo Dojima, Taiga Saijima, and Goro Majima, huh? Yeah, add Kiryu-san to the mix and you've got yourself a Yakuza Hall of Fame.
Yeah, maybe in the sense that we're all retired.
So you're going, right?
To see He's going to get his band back together?
I'm leaving now.
Holy shit, he really is.
Is that a fact? Don't know if you meant this, but you don't think you're flying solo, do you? Like that, it'd help. Come on now, Kiryu-san. Someone's gotta watch your ass.
Not exactly how I'd have worded it, but he's right. We're in this together.
Thanks, guys. Gonna be a long trip. Let's make sure we're ready.
All right, I guess we're actually going to get the old Yakuza crew back together for the finale of this game. Being that this is supposed to be the swan song for Kiryu, this would make sense, actually.
Oh.
Preparations, long trip is probably a good idea to stock up. This is Tojo clan royalty we're dealing with. You never know what'll happen. Don't make it sound so ominous. He's right. There's no guarantee this will end with words. We should be ready for anything. All right, we have to stock up and maybe even get some training in. Jincho's fine, but Kamurocho might be best. Oh, we're going to Kamurocho now. Basically, Kiryu-san's hometown. Walking these streets again might be good for him. We run the risk of being recognized. It probably is the best place for us to prepare. We'll have to be cautious, keep our heads down. It should be all right. That settles it. We'll say we grab a taxi. We're going to Kamurocho. All right. Well, in the meantime, let's now swap all the equipment over, right? We're going back to Kamurocho. Man, that's interesting. Yeah, no longer need the black belt. What did he have? Here we go, the jeweled bracelet, yep. We're going to keep the infrared goggles on to level up his surfer ability. Pachula! So, I'm trying to remember what to equip on who here. I guess we'll give him Adachi stuff, or should we give him Homie stuff? I guess we'll give him Adachi stuff. What else did Adachi have equipped? Did we get a new one? It was a mithril brooch, right? Whoa, defense up by 40. All right, let's equip that. She's still got the same microphone. We haven't found anything new, right? No. We gotta put the Nouveau Riche crown on her because we need the money buff. Outside of that, though, I think everything else is gonna probably be the same. Oh, military armor's better. Wait, I'm supposed to be putting on Pomi stuff. This is all fine. Best blade. And this is gonna be now I'm really confused. Tomi's helmet. Okay. And then her stuff. Yeah. Wait, did I do that right? No, I didn't. I took the wrong fucking boots. God damn it, I'm so confused. I'm confusing myself. Ugh. Totally confused myself. I fucked up horribly. Greatly increase items attained for battle. Okay. There we go. Okay. Alright. Gee. Confused myself so badly with the items. Okay. So, best stuff equipped. Someone said in the box there might be more of those tins. Where are the crafting items? Here, right? No, I only have one. Oh, wait. I have 10? Holy shit. Wait, I have all these? I got all of these from buying the collector's edition of the game. I never knew I had them. I seriously have to do this? Oh. I had no idea that I had this many. And by the way, did we find the vendor that you can trade in Japan yet? Or we're going to Kamurocho, so it's probably somebody new anyway. But I don't think we found the vendor to do the trade here. It doesn't go one to the left. I tried. It does nothing. I'll show you. Nope. Oh, you can press up. Oh, okay, you can press up. All right. Holy crap. These are just booster drinks. No big deal. Yeah, and one level of each. Yeah, it's not a big deal at all. Smoke bombs. I guess I'll take the first aid. Oh, mine's maxed out. I'll take the premium first aid kit. Oh, look at all these. We have all these items. Holy crap. Cool. These are shit. I'll take the 10 toughness lights. I can only do one.
Okay. Can't jump. It's through the lane.
All right. So now we have a bunch of crafting items. The thing is, sadly, with this group, we don't actually have their best ability. Oh, I guess his is. His is the best, right? The professional board. Oh, I guess we do have the all-purpose spatula. These are the best. So if we go to the blacksmith, can we actually upgrade those now with what we have? Hold on. We could get the aerial master board if we get 20 ice crystals. There's an Aquanaut board we haven't found yet, and that's the best one in the game. This one's damn good, though. I don't know. What about for the chef? No, see, same thing here. This is good, but it's not the best. The best is the chef's ladle. We haven't found the rarest items yet. So I guess we don't need to... We probably shouldn't bother with them yet. What I'm kind of angry about is that my other weapons suck. Right? Like, my idle microphone is the Flame War microphone, and that's what we have right now. We can't make anything else. We haven't found any other microphones. That sucks ass. And, what's the other class that we're using right now? The, gangster? Same thing. Right? Yeah, we don't have any of these. We have to find the better stuff. We don't have it yet.
$16.51
from PayPal. I'm glad we have the crafting stuff, but sadly we don't have the best crafting stuff. I guess what we should do is let's take the cab, and then when we're over there in Kamurocho, we'll hit up the stores to see if we can find better stuff.
Let's wreck shit out.
All right, we're going to Kamurocho. That's cool. So there's two Japan maps. That's nuts, man. There's two Japan maps in the game. We're in Kamurocho. Oh, look at the giant gate you could use in Dondoko Island. Here it is. Kamurocho. It never changes, does it? Screw you, San. You must have a million memories here, eh? Stay that. I suppose it couldn't hurt to stop by some places while we gear up. So, guess what? Yes, I knew it. Reminiscing. Food. Fights. It's all here in Kamurocho. Here's our job place. There's no blacksmith in Kamurocho, though. There are some weapons vendors. We might want to stop by a couple of weapons. Actually, there's only one, LaMarche. That's the only one that has weapons. Maybe we should go straight to LaMarche, to the east, and see what they have, because I want to see if I can get, like, the best weapons. Jade says, do you think you're going to see Yagami or Kaito? I wonder. I wonder if there's going to be another crossover with Lost Judgment. Here we go. The Tenkaichi Street Gate. You could say it's a symbol of the city. It's real, right? I think this is a real gate in Japan, too. Every time I pass through this gate, I get the feeling that I'm either heading off or coming to back from a difficult battle. Maybe because this gate's always been there for every major occurrence in my life.
That's
the next time I pass through the gate, I wonder what kind of battle awaits me. Wow. Begant did a super chat, says, do you dislike permanently missable content in a JRPG? It's not that I necessarily hate it, only if it's like something really important, right? Like if you can permanently miss a critical story cutscene for a character or their development because it's side content, yeah, that could be annoying, right? Or, you know, use a character the whole game, you want to get their best weapon, but you need to do a series of things only in one chapter and you can't ever do it again, so you can never get that good weapon again. Yeah, that's pretty frustrating, I would say. So, yeah, I would say, yeah, probably I do like permanently miss... I do dislike permanently missable stuff. Why would they build a police station this large here? It's giving off an I've got my eye on you vibe. The cops and I get along like dogs and cats. But the detectives I've encountered here were all guys who die for what they believe in. I've been influenced by their way of life time after time. Date-san especially, I owe that man a great debt I doubt that I'll ever be able to repay. If it weren't for him, I don't know if I'd even still be alive to this day. Strange, isn't it? Who'd think a former Yakuza and a detective would wind up being friends and one of the only ones that I've got at that? What? Derek says his relative's TV has a separate TV channel for Bruce Lee, Jackie Chan, and Mr. Bean. You mean that's all that's on the channel? How would that even be possible when Mr. Bean is actually really short of a series? Mr. Bean only ran like a very limited amount of time, and he had a couple movies. I don't know how you could run a whole channel off of Mr. Bean alone. That sounds pretty weird. Papo, we stock up on healing items too, or... We're heading over here to the store. Let's go to the weapon store and see what they've got. Rose bouquet. Here it is. LaMarche. Reminisce and let's see what they got. LaMarche, can't believe this place is still kicking. Normally, a guy like me wouldn't visit such an ordinary high-class boutique, but I made a great memory here before. I once bought Yumi a birthday present here. I never did that kind of thing before, so I was really nervous about it. And to top it all off, it got stolen right after I bought it, so I had to track down the thief to get it back. I went through hell because of that ring, but it was all worth it, because I was able to give her something she'd always wanted. Feels I hope like Yumi was happy with it. He actually hated it, but she didn't want to hurt his feelings. Can we buy this? The purse was standing out. I thought you could buy it as a gift, but no. Okay. So, he sells the bag, and that would be for who? Sayako, right? This would be for Sonhee. Okay, treasure saber. Oh my god. An increase of 73? 73. That's humongous. I might buy it. We've got the professional board already. Wow, this has some of the best in the game, right? Yeah. Oh, this is for the host. He's got the spatula. Yeah, basically this has the high level stuff for every single class. Look at that. Okay, it's got a great mic. I'm gonna buy both of these. I'm gonna buy the mic and I'm gonna buy the saber. What a huge increase. Yeah. Ginormous increase, totally worth it. Alright. The best are 7-star. So now, I'm being told the 14 million ones are the ones the best money can buy in the game. Okay. Now, if we were to go to a blacksmith, right? Could we upgrade those? So what was it? It was idle and it was gangster, right? Yeah. If we had ice crystals, we could make it into this, the ice saber. Not the best one in the game, but the second best in the game. And probably the same thing with her, right? Idol. Where the fuck is it? going to find it. Yeah, you can make the blazing microphone. Attacks and weapon skills may buff your magic. Yeah, but that's lava crystals. So what we need to do, we need to find the blacksmith here, but there is none, right? Like, there's not the blacksmith. We need to find the person who will exchange the items. Who will exchange geodes for crystals. We don't know who that is, right? We don't know who will exchange geodes for crystals yet. That's who we need. Alright, let's go a little bit more into the story here. And if we run into the side stuff along the way, we'll do it. Right here? Just walk right here for the story. Guy says, I can't find a taxi.
This is peak performance.
I go faster with the app. Here we go.
There you are! Wait up, she's a go!
Uh-oh.
Oh, I'm sorry. I totally ran into you.
No, it's okay.
Sorry. She's a go! Wait up, wait up! Come on! I was calling your name and everything, Shizuko.
Oh, sorry, Miki.
Is that who it is? Keychain. Onomichio! Onomichio keychain!
You know, I've been wondering, that little guy on your keychain, who is he?
Oh, him? Onomichio. He's Onomichi's mascot. Didn't you know?
No. Why would I? I mean, yeah, I know you said you were from there, but seriously, like, the heck is he?
He's just a mascot. And he's my favorite. I'm not kidding. He's really special to me.
Thank you very much. Oh, Michio.
You sure have strange taste, Shizuko.
You think?
Thank you, Onomichio.
Someday, I'm gonna marry Michio-kun.
Surgery's the only way I'll get better.
Is that the same girl?
If I don't get that surgery, I can't marry Michio-kun. But I'm not brave enough. I'm so scared.
When I was in Onomichi, I met a sick girl who was afraid. She said she liked Onomichio. I cheered her up by wearing the costume.
I'll do it. It might hurt, but I'll push through. I'll do whatever it takes. I'll be brave for you.
It was Shizuko.
Hey, Shizuko. We're going the same way, right? Let's walk home together.
Sorry. Nothing came up today. I'm going to someplace called Kamurocho Hills.
You are? That's kind of far. You okay walking by yourself? You only just moved here after all. It's not like you know where you're going.
I'll be fine. I looked up directions. Seriously, don't worry. See ya, Miki.
Okay. It's a rough neighborhood, so just be careful. See ya.
Is Shizuko heading towards Pink Street? That's not good, especially. I can't read it. It's going too fast. Why'd the text go so fast? I couldn't even read it. The shit. We have to go follow her and see if she's okay. She went this way, right? On Pink Street. Astringent goals. You gotta put it on your body. Ooh, we just found.
Should I open it?
A safe. No. Only 33 keys. I mean, battle boots. 6-star boots? Holy crap. Battle boots. Gotta put on them battle-y macaroni. Look at those stat buffs. Those are insanely good boots. Wow. Well, that was totally worth it. Holy macaroni. Hello, assholes. It's time to get a beating. You pieces of shit. You menacing... Oh, listen to the music. The music's totally different.
Are you done with all the fun and games yet?
Watch this.
Slam! Pressure cooker slam! The music is totally new.
Something wrong? Here we go.
This is awesome music.
Look at that combo.
Right.
Go get him with your new microphone. Nice. Look at the size of that goddamn thing. Time to shine. You too. New one. All you see. Damn, what did he hit him with? I don't even know what he hit him with. This music is crazy. A saxophone player now. Can we go to Yagami's offices, Jade? Maybe. I don't know where it would be on the map, though. I should review the final season of Curb Your Enthusiasm. People are split on it. I have not watched it yet. Remember, last year I watched a lot of Curb Your Enthusiasm on Max, but I haven't seen any of the new season. I'll probably wait till the whole thing's out and then maybe watch it.
Doing learning more every day.
All right. Ahi aloha.
Sweet.
I don't want to think I might have any grand hell. I think Ahilo is the one where he has the giant tuna he beat you with, right? I think so. Muscle soda. I love that muscular soda. One with the chewy muscle pieces in it. Oh, it's delicious, man. What the? This is another weapon vendor? Ibisu pawn. From fairly heirlooms seized as part of debt collection to a ring being sold the same day it was given to a hostess. The pawn shop is a place where all kinds of things gather, each with their own history. But for some reason, this place always struck me as a weapon and armory shop. They've got Japanese swords and even chainmail armor. Strange as the selection is, I have to say I do like the variety.
I remember.
I really appreciate this shop for helping me get this far. Nice. I feel like Chu's old hairstyle. I mean, he had it in every game. It's cool to, it's totally cool to see something different. Save keys, flat. Oh, this is junk. A nearly broken cane. Yeah, this is low end stuff. Okay.
Give her a pill.
Can we sell something? I don't know if we have anything to sell. Like, I'm trying to think, like, what would be sellable for a lot of cash? Junk, stinky towel, cigarette butt. Nothing, right? No, we don't have anything, actually. Nothing to sell. Alright. Alright. Oh, there was a gift there, but I skipped it. Oh, well. This way. Oh god, she's already being harassed. Look at this. Immediate harassment. Come on. Gotta save her.
You got time, right?
Wanna hang out with us? There's a great little spot nearby. My treat, of course.
No, thank you. I really have to get going.
Hey, hang on a sec. There's no need to act like that, is there? What are you even doing over here? You looking for a sugar daddy?
Oh my god.
Not at all. I just got lost and...
That's
hey,
it.
Come on.
Put on the Onomichi outfit that? And beat the shit out of them. Yeah. Totally give her like a mind fuck. She'd be like, what? Onomichi to the rescue?
Someone help! Please!
That was easy.
Get your hands off her. Touch Shizuko again. You're dead.
Yo, what? Who the fuck is he?
Wait, you know my name?
The...
You're out of your league. Now get lost.
Now do the Onomichi pose. Tell her who you are.
This guy's a freak. Hey, are you good, man? Let's bail.
We won't forget this. You old fuck!
Damn kids.
Thank you so much.
Hmm? Oh, no. Don't mention it. Take care.
Sir? I wanted to ask. Hear you, son? Right? It's you, isn't it?
Nose.
It is you. I knew it. The same Kiryu who introduced me to Michio.
Ah.
Oh, wow. To think we'd meet in a place like this. It's been so long, Mr. Kiryu.
Surprised she recognized me. Still, she doesn't know much. Not about me or who I was. I don't want to hurt her feelings, so I should be honest with her.
Yeah. Been a while, Shizuko. All this time, you still remember, huh?
As if I could ever forget? Far as I'm concerned, you saved my life.
Your life?
It's true. I've been wanting to see you again, Kiryu-san.
Hmm. So they went to an Italian restaurant? No.
Here you
coffee
son,
place?
This is such a nice surprise.
Coffee.
Really, I'm so glad.
Yeah.
Where'd everyone else go?
You were just the kid last time I saw you.
Sure enough, you became a young lady.
No, not even close. I'm still just a high schooler.
So back then, I take it the surgery went well?
Yes, sir. The doctor did everything just right, and rehabilitation went well too. Now I'm better than ever. I got my life back, and I have you to thank for it.
But I didn't do anything.
No, you really did. I was terrified of surgery, but then you brought Michio-kun to see me. Thanks to Michio-kun, I finally had the courage. Without that, well, I might never have... Things might have gone different. Truly, you and Michio-kun changed my life. I've wanted to say thanks ever since, for all you did. Trouble was, I had only met you once, and never learned anything else about you. It's been my one big regret. I'm so happy I got this chance, more than I can say.
Yeah. Honestly, I'd often worry about your surgery. Thanks to today, I don't have to.
Well, I never guessed you lived in Tokyo. No wonder I couldn't find you in Onomichi.
That reminds me, why are you in Kamurocho? Did you move away recently?
I did. Actually, I'm studying to become a doctor. Just recently, I got accepted into a special school. So with that, my family moved out here.
A doctor? That's wonderful.
If I become one, that is. My classmates are so smart. I have a hard time keeping up. Still, it's my hope I'll save someone's life someday. I'll help them, just like my doctor helped me. So with that, I'll keep on studying. I'm gonna make this dream of mine come true.
You've really grown up, Shizuko.
See? It's all because it's of his dream. Kindness that she was inspired to do all this with
and
her
I'm sure
life.
You'll get there.
Look at that.
Right. And hey, if you ever get sick, look me up. I'll help you get better. You never know.
Hey, thanks. If that happens, I'll know who to call.
Okay.
Well, should we get going? If I recall, you've got somewhere to be, right? I'll walk you. People aren't too friendly around here.
Okay. Thank you so much.
I mean, this really must be the swan song for Kiryu because they've got, like, pulling out all the stops to have these character references from the entire series. Like,
for
who would
future,
have remembered this, right?
Try not to come here alone again, okay?
Yes, sir. I got lost, is all. I'll remember not to walk around Kamurocho by myself.
Your keychain. It's Onomichio. Guess you're still a fan, huh?
Of course. It's like I always say, I'm gonna marry him someday.
Yeah, I remember you said that even way back. So it's become a doctor and marry Michio, huh? Personally, I think you can find someone better.
Huh? But why? Michio-kun's so funny and gentle and strong. What more could you want in a husband?
Someone who's real?
Nah. Truth be told, he's a handful. He's also stubborn, clumsy, and awkward to a fault.
Kiryu-san? This may be kind of forward, but the man in the Michio-kun costume back then. Was
she
that?
She figured it out.
There you are.
Oh, what the?
Been looking for you.
Oh,
man.
Come on. Of course.
I'd pay back what I owe you. Figure with my buds here, I'll add a little interest.
Kiryu-san?
Just hang back, Shizuko. You're safe with me.
But wait, if you get hurt...
If it means protecting you, a couple scratches is more than worth it.
Hey now, what's this? You gonna run for it, huh?
You're gonna wish I had. But sorry, no. I'd never embarrass myself in front of a kid. I'm not holding back. If you've got a death wish, take your best
Alrighty, it's time for a beatdown.
Allow me.
I think he has the big tuna now. The Aki Aloha. Yeah. It only hits one guy though, right? I think it only hits one person.
Nothing personal.
Ahi aloha! Nice combo.
What?
She doesn't have a group attack, right? I don't think so. I don't think she ever... Oh, wait, is it Twirling Beat? No, yeah, she never got a group attack. That's why I was using Champagne Splashdown so often, which is from her other class. They all got a cold. Nice. And a follow-up for fun. Look at that. So, Human Grading's the last one he learned. Archipelago Slam's pretty good. Wow, I like this music a lot. This music is so different. Wait, Pressure Cooker Slam. There's only three of them. Does he have a guard break? He does. Pepper Mill Blow. This guy with the Pepper Mill Blow. Oh shit, I wasn't paying attention. Ah, well. He would have died if I was paying attention. My fault. This guy can't see. Blinded. New sword? Good damage on the new sword. Ito has a cold. How dare you strike this surfer dude? Blinded. Miss. Oh, I have guard. I had the guard. Damn, that's stupid. Should have missed.
Here we go.
You do the dragon. Oh, I'm not going to waste the dragon. Do I have a guard ray? He does. He has wild sweep. Thank God that he has it from the other class, right?
You ain't going nowhere.
Oh, yes. It's desperado time. Time to break that guard and pull him into his buddy here. Hopefully kill them both. Toss him into a car. Right. The song is from the OG games. It's a classic at this point. This song right here is from the classic Yakuza's. See, I didn't play 1 and 2, so I recognize the music, but I love this music.
Yeah. And that's the end of it.
Very good. Level up.
Doing better than
I also got a tiger belt, but I don't know if I'm going to use that. Music is great.
Kiryu-san, are you all right?
Yeah. Believe me, that was nothing. Are you okay, Shizuko?
Thanks to you, Kiryu-san, you saved me. Like you did last time.
Great. Anyway, let's go.
Yes, sir. Thanks so much for everything today. You even showed me around.
Nonsense.
Excuse me.
Happy to do so.
Please, I want you to have this. My way of saying thanks.
$3? Oh, the Onomichio keychain. A mascot keychain that Shizuko gave you. I wonder what it's for.
Use it, wear it, whatever you like.
Wonder what it does.
And look, Kiryu-san, we even match.
You sure I can have this? It's pretty special to you, isn't it?
Oh, I got 400 of them at home.
No worries. I have like 50 of those at home, so
I just
fine.
Said that. What I just said?
Kind of excessive, don't you think? But thanks.
I called it.
I want you to know I have nothing but gratitude for you, Kiryu-san. Look at me. I'm no good. I might be older now, but I'd probably be dead without you. I just keep taking and never give back. Kiryu-san, forgive me. I
like,
wish there was more I could do for you.
Oh, stop crying. What's going on here?
You've done enough. Does that sound like I said you've done enough. No, it sounds nothing like that. In fact, today I got more than I could have ever asked for. The little girl I once knew, she shivered at the thought of surgery. Now here she is, all grown up, chasing her dream. And making every day count.
Right.
Might come as a surprise, but do you know how much courage you've given me?
Kiryu-san.
People are just disappearing into non-existence in the background during this touching scene.
Don't give up. I know you'll make it happen. So keep at it. Do your best. Eventually, when you see people suffering like you once did, you'll know how to help. And remember this. I'll always be rooting for you. And your special friend, Michio-kun? I'm sure he feels the same way.
Very true.
So long, Shizuko.
Star Gaming says basically now he's in her position where he needs probably strong medical care to stay alive, Jesus, and he's afraid, you know?
Hmm?
Well, I just... Thank you, Somichi.
Back at you.
Do the pose.
Thank you, Somichi.
Do the pose. Dude, you gotta do the pose one last time. Come on. He's not gonna do the Onomichio? No.
Michio-kun.
He's totally not gonna do the Onomichi pose one last time. Come on, dude. Oh, that's bullshit. I totally wanted to see him do it right there. That would have been perfect. Well, he got level 6 in tech. Izuko's practically grown up. She was so small back then. What time is it? We can explore a bit longer. That's hilarious. It's like he got sucked into an alternate dimension to do that quest. Everyone else is just like disappearing. Right? Like, where were they? Anyway, well, yeah, there's no blacksmith here, which really stinks, because I would have liked to see if there's a way to get the highest level, or the next to highest level weapons for some of these classes, but... Well, the thing is, we have very, very little time left, okay? Maybe we could just run around and do one or two fights and or reminiscing, and then we'll call it quits for tonight. Because we sadly just don't have, enough time for anything too special. Oh, let's do a boss fight with our new team and the new weapons. Let's do that. Let's just see what we get for it, too. What streaming services do we have? Right now, we have Max. We have Amazon Prime Video, because we have Amazon Prime, so we just get the video app as part of it. And that's it. We only have the two. That's it, yeah. Here we go. Ace Ruffians. Look at this guy. What's he supposed to be? It's over. The Dragon Resurgence! Wow, that sucked. It really did. It didn't do much at all. Damn, there's so many of these guys, too. Oh, they're weak to human grading? Okay. You're gonna be in a world. 934 is not bad damage at all. What are they? He's weak to. She really doesn't have anything. Did she buff? It could charm or lower their defense. Let's try this. Stupid heart, right? Yeah. Does it work? It did charm the wheelman. Okay. Good. Jesus. Why is Zhao all the way over there? Zhao's like a million miles away. What sucks about this is they're too separated. See that? They're so separated, I can't really get any good stuff here. Let's do this. I missed the button input. Fucking shit, that would have been much better if I hit it. Fucking skateboard punk bitches. So they're weak to knives.
Something wrong?
Who wants to go? Have fun with this. Hope this hurts.
Pretty darn good.
Here we go. I'm
not down. We don't have any knife attacks. No, we have none. How does this work? Perfect thing for yourself and nearby bros, lady bros included. This is the furthest I can walk? So I can only heal him and her. That's it. Just the two. Well, I'm gonna try it. We haven't even tried this yet. East Side Bro Barbecue. There we go. That was pretty good healing, actually.
Here we go.
They're all separated, so if I hit, it's gonna suck. No matter what I do, it's gonna suck. All right, forget that. Let's do. I guess we'll try twirling B. Not bad. It does better damage now because she has the better weapon. Oh, he's not charmed anymore. Shit, I didn't realize that. I killed the skater boy. He said, see you later, boy.
Allow me.
for the knockout.
I don't think this is going to reach Zhao.
Nope.
But it did help Namba a lot.
I'll take you on. Watch this. Hope this hurts.
Point, 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 point.
Right.
Where's the smash against Whirling Bee? Or should I heal? Is she near enough to Zhao to heal him? No, she's Zhao is stuck down there in a really bad place. This stinks. She's not close enough to anyone to hit, so. Hot hand. Okay. You think this team is better than the Hawaiian one? It's stronger, Preen?
Plan here.
Nope, they're all in three separate directions.
Something wrong?
Out of my way!
I don't think we ever even did that one before, did we? Radical drop.
Here we go.
That was radical, bro.
Nothing personal.
You go.
Get it while it's hot.
Thanks. No begging for mercy now.
What brand is what?
Oh, yeah. Who wants to go?
What's the holdup? Have fun with this. Hope this hurts.
Oh, let me toss. Toss and toss. Almost dead.
Here we go.
We're on the street now. Whoa, we're all coming down to the street. What is going on? I don't know why we're all coming down to the street, but apparently we are.
Are you done with all the fun?
Try this.
Here we go. Got it. Okay, now just for the boss. The boss himself. What's going on? Is this supposed to be his turn?
Allow me.
Tinker to the blinker, bro. This time he should heal everybody. Yeah, he's been the healer right now.
Now I'm over here.
Watch this. Hope this hurts.
Yep.
Right.
He's almost done. Being very stubborn about dying. And he keeps healing now. Come on. Oh my god. You gotta like have his fucking health back. You fucking piece of shit.
You're gonna be in a world out of my way. Die already.
Here we go.
Fuck this. Start fucking this guy up. Enough of this shit.
No begging for mercy now.
What?
Here we go.
Allow me.
Yo, he gets so many fucking turns. Get over there and fucking kill him. Ah, oh, fuck you. Jesus. Guy's fucking nuts. All right, here we go. Save key. Transcendent insoles. I don't know if those will be any good or not. I guess we'll have to see. And we did level up a bunch.
Learning more every day.
You learned boogie woogie board.
Fine.
The boogie woogie board. So what was that? Transcendent insoles? It gives you 30 speed, like crazy speed boost. Alright. I guess we'll get rid of Lucky Money Char. We'll give him that. The insult. To give him massive speed. Okay. No sleep, real life. So I miss Hawaii in the game already. Do you think you'll return there again with Kiryu and Ichiban? We already were. We were there tonight. You game late. No sleep, real lives. We already were in Hawaii earlier tonight. The game, every chapter alternates back and forth, but we're nearing the end. This is chapter 12 of 14, so we're pretty much at the end of the game now. One more chance to rotate around, and then we'll be done, so... Who's the person I need to save down here? Right here? Yep, right there. Right here. Here we go. Here we go.
Here we go.
He's the autocrat rat. Whoa, he flipped and flopped. Did you see that? Boogie woogie board. Paddle push problem. Push meat paddle damages hodads and applies your board's attributes. What the fuck did it just say? It does what?
Nothing personal.
It damages the hodads.
Now we're watch this.
Okay. And a nice follow-up. He's weak to blades over here? Okay, we should hit him with a falling fang. Great damage. Oh shit! Oh my god! Comically oversized. Oh no, he's calling an assist. Oh, that's not good. Oh no, two dudes showed up. But two characters that have MP are now worthless because they're enraged. Yeah. Trying to kill this guy.
No begging for mercy now.
So that way they can't be enraged towards him anymore. Okay, we killed him. Yeah, that cured their rage. Oh, that was perfect, actually. No combo. Shit, I was hoping to hit the other guy. Fuck. Who went allure? He made it rain on Nanbo, but it missed. Money missed. That fucking sucked.
Here we go.
Fuck this guy. Yeah, kill this guy. Alright, good. Missed the grab. Shit.
Right.
All right, quick, heal. Big group heal. Concert. Idol concert. Group heals, baby. Back attack combo. Oh my god, that was sick. Ooh, yeah, you're not getting up, boy. Not the hand grenade. Not the holy hand grenade. Fuck! I should resist it. Full alert. Nice combo kill.
Here we go.
No begging for mercy now.
Rick is back. Come on. Oh, look out. Nice, look at that. All the perfect guards, so good.
Here we go.
He's down right in the ass. Surfboard up the butt cheeks. Combos. Combos.
Got this.
Here we go.
Get over there. Oh, yeah. Get him. No, one more hit. Now he's dead. What a fight. These fights are getting much tougher now. Very nice. Alright, electric. We're starting to get crystals now. By the way, Sujimon Sensei. Register 200 Sujimon to the Sujidex. We're starting to get the crystals now, which is what we need for the highest level crafting. So that is excellent that we're starting to get them now. Moving up in the world. Whew, we saved this guy. And we got level 6 body, right? Having awakened his body to level 6, Kiryu's guard is now enhanced in the beast style. We're not using his style, so sadly we're not taking advantage of this. After guarding, the power of Kiryu's physical skills on his next turn greatly increase. This not only lowers damage taken, but also prepares a devastating counterattack. Can be especially effective when used against strong foes. Why do I get the feeling that if I level up his standard ability, like his standard class, it's going to get really good because of this, but I haven't been using it at all. This place used to be a huge bathhouse in the day. Guess they shut down. Yuno Sono Hot Springs, a nice spacious establishment with hot baths aside. I had a lot of fun playing table tennis here. Even though it's smack dab in the middle of Kamurocho, every visit felt like going on a vacation. Didn't like getting all sweaty after a soak, you know? Nostalgic. Going on an actual vacation doesn't sound half bad. All right. So, I think, guys, it is time to save up for the night. We did great progress in the story tonight, for sure. Well, let's save up with this nice pizza and salad ad. And tomorrow, same time, same place, we're going to keep going. Probably tomorrow we'll just go right to story again, right? We'll keep pushing, because if we can get to like chapter 13, 14, that's the end of the game. And then we could decide specifically what side content we want to do. We'll have the open ability to go around and do it all. Good stuff, right? Again, once again, great session, great progress in the story. I'm enjoying the game. Hope that you guys are too. These are the awesome late night chill streams, right, where we can relax together. And again, I hope that you guys are enjoying. Thank you for watching, and more coming very soon as I make my big push for advancement. RPG overload continues here on DSP Gaming, trying to get through these RPGs, but I'm having a good time with it. So thank you everyone here tonight who chilled with me. I definitely appreciate it, and I hope to see you tomorrow. All right, and if you're watching on demand, thank you for continuing to watch this playthrough on demand. I'll see you next time. Peace out. All right, everybody. Good stuff tonight, right? That was good progress. Went a little bit later. We get extra progress. Tomorrow, we pick it up right where we left off here. All right? So, reminder, guys, tomorrow is literally the same as today. It's going to be a level 1 podcast in the morning. It's going to be Baldur's Gate 3. By the way, major story progress in Baldur's Gate 3 earlier today. Tomorrow's going to be an interesting stream. And then more Like a Dragon tomorrow night. If you're looking for new stuff, come back on Friday. I will be playing Dragon's Dogma 2 all day long on Friday to see how it is. And that's my one premiere day, but then it's going on hold again until we beat either Baldur's Gate 3 or Like a Dragon. So I hope that you'll join me on Friday for that. But tomorrow, same time, same place for RPG Overload. And hopefully tomorrow we have a cool day. Supposedly overnight the weather's going to cool down and we're going to have nice rain and clouds tomorrow. And if that's the case, we can finally go back to normal clothes instead of wearing my summer attire like I've been doing all week, right? Okay, everyone, thank you so very much. This was a great evening stream. I hope you had a good time, and I will see you all hopefully in the AM. Sound good?
Thank you, and still be on camera.
Peace out. Have a good night, everybody. Bye bye. Super chats and membership. I need that way more, okay?
Hey, yo, open up, man. Come on, open up, man.
Hey, yo, what do you want, man?
Yo, man, they caught me.
What?
Yo, they caught me on camera. I don't know what to do, man. What do I do?
I don't know. Blame it on Tevin.
All right. I was dreaming and they caught me red-handed, beating off in front of my fans. Pajama pants down around my ankles, feeling like a big strong man. How could I forget that I had left my camera on? All that time I was stroking it and thinking all about Tyrone.
Slinging my shit like I was a drug dealer. No
No paper towel, no sock, no pillow. Can't fuck cat, cause she fat and familiar. Garrett gave me links to a couple chatter betas. Got freaked out by a sexual fridge. Cats grossed out by the sight of my dick. I went broke, she went and got big. But she look a little thinner when I drink a little gin.
He saw me sitting on the sofa. Head back, eyes roll up.
Oh, yeah.
I should have turned off the router.
Oops.
They got it all on camera.
Oh, camera's out.
I was screaming and they caught me red-handed. Beating off in front of my fans. Pajama pants down around my ankles. Feeling like a big strong man. How could I forget that I had left my camera on? All that time I was stroking it and thinking all about Tyrone. I wanna say that I'm sorry for the tips that I stole. And I'm sorry that I spray my cat, but he's an asshole.
Gasper.
Sorry I was chatting online to a 17-year-old.
Say what?
I'll be sorry when my parents die, but I need that bankroll. And I say, I was screaming and they caught me red-handed, beating off in front of my fans. Pajama pants down around my ankles, feeling like a big strong man. How could I forget that I had left my camera on? All that time I was stroking it and thinking all about Tyrone.
Oh, the camera's on. The camera's been on the whole time, huh? I don't even know.
Hello.
That's right, I'm a huge pervert, guys. That's all I do. I just masturbate constantly in front of children. You're absolutely right.
Birdies or something.
It's the guy watching his Twitch.
Is that really him?
So, I got a $2 tip, by the way, from Scores Man.
A quick poem about wonder.
Water the wonder that lives in your brain. Water your wonder with questions like rain. The more that you ask, the more you will know. And watering wonder will help wonder grow. Water the wonder that lives in your brain. Water your wonder with questions like rain. The more that you ask, the more you will know. And wallow in wonder wherever you go. Water the wonder that lives in your brain. Water your wonder with questions like rain. Watering wonder will help wonder grow. Wallow in wonder wherever you go. Wow. Thank you very much for the $2 tip. I appreciate that. Whoever that was. Scores Man. It said Scores Man, right?
Water the wonder that lives in your brain. Water your wonder with questions like rain. The more that you ask, the more you will know. And watering wonder will help wonder grow. Water the wonder that lives in your brain. Water your wonder with questions like rain. The more that you ask, the more you will know. And wallow in wonder wherever you go.
Go.
Wallow in wonder wherever you go.
And shit jokes I broadcast. Swore it was a character I played. British style host drink Lucozade. Somehow I'm still making 100K. But nothing makes my addictions go away. What I'd give to see a more normal me.
If I wasn't ever the king of hate, would I be PewDiePie, or would I still be begging?
If I could go back and change my past, get the Wolverine the day I asked, and I'd have been a dick, would I still be begging? Even if I woke up a new man, no team scores, no genome champion. If I had everything, would it mean anything to me?
If I could marry a cat,
it's been tough. You know, my life has been tough over the last decade. It has. I'm sorry that I'm tearing up like a baby.
Post nasal drip is a constant. It keeps going. It's like a faucet that's dripping. I can't turn it off. I can't make it stop. Then I'm like, damn, my post nasal drip is going. My sinuses are inflamed. My throat is gunked up. What is going on here? Damn. Snort, snort, snort.
Code.
Drip. Snort, snort.
I got the drip going.
Snort, snort, snort.
Code.
Drip. Snort, snort.
I got the drip going.
Damn.
I got the drip going. I got the tips going.
Clear your throat. Blow your nose.
Damn.
Clear your throat.
Please tip me. Damn. Post nasal drip is a constant. It keeps going. It's like a faucet that's dripping. Damn.
Snort, snort, snort.
Code.
Drip.
Snort, snort.
I got the drip going.
Snort, snort, snort.
Code.
Drip.
Snort, snort.
I got the drip going. 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 I got the drip going.
Can't make it stop. So what do you want me to do? Have a mute button that every second I'm tapping the mute button just in case I'm gonna have to clear. Like, this is what I mean. These dumb kids. This is what it is. It's dumb kids.
See the face on the YouTube stream, begging at you every weekday. See the face in the thumbnail. Well, that man is me. My content's my legacy. Forget the time that they caught me wanking. You won't believe this all started with a helicopter company. You may have heard troll rumors, Jindor-WWE. You don't need to believe in their slander, just believe in re. As viewers, you love me, and you know I'm right. I've been working my ass off for you all day and night. I did nothing wrong, I did everything right. You just keep on tipping me, sound good, alright. I protect my family, my wife's upstairs and my son's beside me. I work so hard I don't have time for friends, and I sleep alone at night. You watch detractor content, they always take me out of context. Watch me and only me, I deserve the damn spotlight. Cause my content is superior, cause my playthroughs are so pure. All of this is thanks to you, my loyal pay pigs, whales, and viewers. Come on. Big ups.
Now, everyone, I'm going to be honest here. All of my viewers literally contacted me this afternoon. They were like, play it on easy, play it on easy. Don't raise it, play it on easy. So I'm going to. I'm going to listen to you. There you go. This is going to be less experience game. Very less down. You can continue up to 10 and 5, you know? If you're going to say you cannot pay, yes.
I thought.
deal. I'm done. I'm done. It's over. It's over. Goodbye. It's over.
Dark Seat of Field, cheered again. Are you insecure about your marriage? Fuck no. If you're so immature to understand that I don't want to do romance missions in games because I have tons of real life romance, not fantasy romance in games, you think it's because I'm insecure in my marriage? You're an idiot, and you're the immature one.
I think one of the things that would hurt Phil the most is if he suddenly didn't have a wife anymore.
I am not separated from my wife. She is home right now. You're a moron.
My marriage is good. My marriage is good. My marriage is good. How is my marriage? My marriage is good.
We stay home.
We order food.
I troll. Speculate.
Let me set the record straight.
Cat is downstairs crying.
When I masturbate,
leave my wife out of it.
She's beating demons.
In the closet.
She won't come on stream.
Trolls keep asking.
My wife, Cat,
she's full of salt.
There's a sick motherfucker on the internet called Tevin. It's Tevin's fault.
It's absolutely true. What I'm telling you, big things are happening behind the scenes.
What is up, Tyrone?
How are you? We had gone out of our way to celebrate Valentine's Day. We made the decision together, you see, to not go to the dinner. So basically, the day was disappointing compared to what we had imagined it to be.
It sucks. You don't want to know what's up here. Shit that will scare you for life. Seriously.
Bad, 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 bad. And that's why I don't talk about it.
Garrett, you need to get out now. That place is toxic.
My mother said to me, I want you to go on a honeymoon. And I'll pay for the flight and a hotel room. I was like, that's great. It's a no-go. You know, that's money I need to pay my bills. How much do you need to not get screwed over? I told her. She gave me the money.
My marriage is good. My marriage is good. My marriage is good.
Hello, Tyrone. It's going good. We stay home.
We order food.
I troll. Speculate.
Let me set the record straight.
Cat is downstairs crying.
When I masturbate.
Addiction. Bankruptcy. Jail. Back taxes. Rehab. Divorce.
Makes me spin in my chair. What about killing Seattle Air?
Another dollar tip came in from Tyrone. We need to hang out again.
So I guess what happened is this morning, my wife was doing stuff in the kitchen, getting ready to go to work. And she says her shirt got caught on the handle of the cabinet. So she walked back and it pulled and it yanked the whole fucking front of the cabinet apart. I go downstairs
and the vacuum cleaner is in the middle of the floor. I wish not back. Did you ever find a restraining order?
Sounds good to me.
And I say, Cat, what's wrong? Oh, the vacuum cleaner broke.
What?
The motor must have gone because there was smoke.
It's a joke.
And all of a sudden she says, Phil, you gotta come in the back. We got a major problem. The shower valve broke. The tub is clogged. Probably got 8 years of dirt and it doesn't work.
So my wife can't work today. I was awoken to be told the car doesn't start. That's shocking.
I tested the car last night. All right, sit down in the car, go to start it. It just won't start.
I wish not back. Did you ever find a restraining order? I wish not back. Did you ever find a restraining order?
My marriage is good. My marriage is good.
Oh, Tyrone, it's going good. We stay home.
We order food.
I troll. Speculate.
I want to set the record straight.
Cat is downstairs.
Fine. When I masturbate.
Just pass you by.
Alright, now this is a story all about how detractors turn my life upside down. I like to take a tip, so swing by the stream. It all started once, fire from a helicopter company. Bridgeport, Connecticut, born and raised. On my couch is where I spend most of my days. Poorly playing games in Tangeray gin. Soon enough, the toxic behavior would begin. My fucking moves, they're not coming out. After all the DSP tryouts, I got gout. I did nothing wrong, I did everything correct. Hold on, the DoorDash driver's here, I'll be back in a sec. Alright, I'm back, and I got Burger King. Cats eating three Whoppers, and for me, a chicken. Redemption Run, BK, let's see how they did. Ew, fuck, the sandwich looks like it was made by a kid. Alright guys, that's gonna be it for the stream. Support was alright, I'm not complaining. I hope you enjoy my LED lights. And Derek, I hope you have a good night. Jasper, get out of there.
God, grant me the serenity to accept the things that I cannot change, the courage to change the things I can, and the wisdom to know the difference.
Alright. So we'll get into the big book and the 12 steps a little later tonight, but I always love to hear everyone's stories. Why don't you talk tonight?
Vest got me sweating, but the room getting colder. Looking at the camera and the kitten on my shoulder. Will they tip tonight? I don't know. Is it over? Booted at a Best Buy for stealing controllers. Lean with me, rock with me. I give by from all of the crowdfunding. Snort with me. Drink with me.
Great.
I got my mom's liver and my dad's kidneys. Lean with me, rock with me. I get by from all of the crowdfunding. Snort with me, drink with me.
Great.
Sweaty JPEGs, Kevin Nash spending. Told them if they tip, better tip. Now I got married to a big cow. Got a problem, you know what it is. Gout. I'm the guy that stream with his dick out. This shit ain't fiction, it's too real.
Too real.
Fuck Penelope, I'll give her two pills. I need the support, so I know I'm gonna find it. Ring, ring, hit that DoorDash, perfect timing. I know I'm just fat, but it's okay, cause so is Kat. Oh, she hates it when I DoorDash, but I'm spending that cash. It's all my cash. Lean with me, rock with me. I get by from all of the crowdfunding. Snort with me, drink with me.
Great.
I got my mom's liver and my dad's kidneys. Lean with me, rock with me. I get by from all of the crowdfunding. Snort with me, drink with me.
Great.
Sweaty JPEGs, Kevin Nash spending.
Gina's great. Help. Jasper Kitty, I'm sorry.
I just want you guys to understand that it's been tough. You know, my life has been tough. Okay, it has. Sorry that I'm tearing up like a baby.
Like a baby.
All the shit that happened to me and all the stress and the mental shit that I go through on a daily basis, sometimes. daily basis. Stress. Sometimes. Daily basis. Stress. Sometimes.
Let's start at the beginning.
Way back when.
The pig and cockroach
were involved
in an experiment
to make
a new
staple food source in the early 80s.
Inventing delicious
hybrid
six-legged
pigs.
Nuclear bomb
resistant
bacon.
On the cob.
It failed.
Mom and dad
found my ass
inside a trash can.
The discarded
bug larva.
Snorting.
Burping.
Farting.
Smelling
worse than a
Wendy's chili.
Filled
cup.
Dumpster.
The couple picked me up.
Screaming.
What the fuck?
Figuring that their cat would use a
new
chew toy.
I got adopted.
Passed off
as a
mutated human.
Boy,
I was raised
by TV.
Wrestling.
Chef Boyardee's.
And
unlimited
supply
of
feline.
Feces.
It's true.
It's true.
I got doo-doo.
Dudes.
Dude. I got doo-doo.
Dudes.
Dude.
We're on to chapter two.
Title.
Super.
Street Fighter 2.
Autism.
Condition.
Obsessed
with pretending
I'm becoming
the best.
Instead,
I failed the mission.
Traveling country,
sucking at
tournaments,
getting laughed at
like a
traveling circus.
Clown.
Blaming
arcades
literally
every time.
My brain's
shut down.
The drains.
Missing all my
shots.
My
stormtroopers.
Eating
more shit than
a pooper
scooper.
Always feeling
like a
gouty
outsider.
Till finally
one day,
I got
fourth place
in a Street Fighter
game.
Four people played.
Now,
look,
listen,
follow my logic.
I was a troll.
Asshole.
Alcoholic.
Super
gin and
tonic.
Lying.
The fact that
Jack.
Ironic.
On top of
idiotic.
I was
moronic.
More
paranoid.
And a
chronic
smoker.
Choking.
More
often
than a
more
neurotic.
Jared
Leto's
Joker.
And then I ran away
empty-handed.
Both
my friends.
I
betrayed
along
the way.
I monetized them.
To this very
day,
the
straw
that broke the
camel's
back
for me.
I was
confronted
once
out in public
about
my
threat
to beat
people with
sticks,
and
I pulled
my
six
legs
back
behind
my
thorax,
shit
my
hands,
and
cried
like
a
pig
roach.
Fat
it.
It's not true.
It's true.
Doo-doo. I got
doo-doo.
Dudes.
Dude.
I got
doo-doo.
Dudes.
Dude.
Curses.
Shit
got
worse.
And worse.
The third
work
hurts
me
even
worse
than
the first.
Just
imagine
wagging
it,
trying to relax,
fulfilling
your
thirst,
and blowing
your
load
of
Alfredo
cheese
sauce
over a
PG-13
YouTube
stream.
Riddle me this.
Do you
throw in the
towel?
Give up on
YouTube
dreams?
Turn
off
the computer,
become
a
commuter
to
9-to-5,
earning
an honest
living?
Or
choose
the alternative
of life
like
a laughing
stock,
eternally
existing
as
a
narcissistic,
perpetually
begging
micro
cock?
It's not true.
It's true.
What the fuck did I do? What did I get myself into?
You!
You're
my
fourth place
trophy.
Ugh, one of those days.
At least
until the day for the
alimony
payments.
Yay!
I got
doo-doo.
Dudes.
Dude.
Doo-doo. I got
doo-doo.
Dudes.
Dude.
Woo!
Thank you. tipped myself today to see if I'll still bake. DoorDash on the way, hold the new JPEG. The bottle full of gin, the old familiar drink. Try to sip it all away, but I remember everything. What have I become? I have no friends. Everyone I know becomes a troll in the end. I could have it all, my empire of clouds. I just let them down. All I got is gout. I wear this crown of hate on my Italian. Full of balding spots.